It's about that time, almost famous. Damn, I think I'm famous.
The reason I'm out here doing this for independent artists, I said there was a void within the industry for independent artists. They had no voice. I am the voice. I am Eddie Kane.
Damn, I think I'm famous.
Hey, I'm happy to be back, man. Another great episode of the Eddie Kane Radio Show, WLVS Radio, listenvisionlive.com. Hey, we can ready to get into the mixtape. I got so many artists today, so I ain't even going to do a whole lot of talking. Hey, the 25th, go ahead, drop it for me. The 25th, okay, Jay. Shout out my engineer, Jay, man. The 25th, I'm back with my man Rail Carter, Jay-Z's nephew, head A&R for Rock Nation. We're in Norfolk. Norfolk, Sunday the 25th. The flyer's up there. For more information, go to info@railcarterculturetour.com. I don't know anything outside of that. Hey, also, Beats and Blunts, shout out my man, hey, L7 Entertainment, my man, hey, Dame Dash. Hey, yo, flash that real quick for me, brother. We're going to get the bleats and blunts going.
Let me get down. DC, what's happening? You might never, ever come down. It's too long to get this high off the ground. Don't run, just stay up one more time now. You might never, ever come down. It's too long to get this high off the ground.
What happened? All right, so Beats and Blunts coming up, 420. Also, I will be down South by Southwest. Let's get into it. The 14-time award winner, Eddie Kane, in the Eddie Kane Radio Show, WLVS Radio. This show can also be found on Google Play Music. It can be found on Spotify Music, TuneIn Radio, and a plethora of other platforms.
Do I do it every time?
Huh? Yeah! We get ready. Turn up. I see you, Cap. You number 4 on the list. Hey! Turn it up! This show is sponsored by HipHopOnDeck.com. You in the mixtape right now. Hold up!
Ain't nothing like the West in California, California. Let's link up, me, you, and your best friend. I wanna go to the valley, pick up some baddies. Smoke a fatty while I'm mobbing in the Phantom. Hey, hey, I get whatever I want.
We gonna get into that track.
It ain't no better feeling I've been with no.
Right now, we gonna turn up a little bit like this. I see you, Ray Shine, number 5 on the list. Have a seat. My girl, Lucky 7, they in the building. It's gonna be epic. Hold up. WLVS Radio, listenvisionlive.com, the Eddie Kane Radio Show. I got her music. I got everything. Hold up.
I get whatever I want. I get whatever I need.
I got you, little sister Ray. I got you, baby. Hey. This is the mixtape. Sponsored by HipHopOnDeck.com. We got a ground, a lot of great artists coming through today, man.
California, California, California.
Hey, WLBS Radio, listen to July.com, man. 14-time award winner Eddie Kane Show. Taking it a little slow. Hey, WLVS Radio, listen to July.com, man. Let's keep the mix going, man.
I can't feel it, I've been straight up pimping. I don't know when, but shit changed, I'm different. Can't stay focused, I just wake up drifting. When I meet the Reaper, man, we probably be twinning. I probably die making my shot, am I a winner? Play the game straight by the rules, y'all think I'm tripping. I cried when I heard my man broke into prison.
If you're on Facebook, go to WLVS Radio. Facebook.
It was tripping. I would have blacked out and forgot he was my nigga. And broke his fucking face for that block we was defending. Cash out right now and still running. 3 years later, you flipping my bill money. I got fly around the world twice, chill money. Come back, brand new bitch, bill money. I'm laughing at you niggas, ha ha, you still funny.
Let's work!
They steal from you. You never seen a million at once, that's real money. Free shipping hundreds of 50s, you pay on 20. You don't understand what I'm talking, you can't afford it. I lost a quarter million, I ain't curl, I just bought it. Made one call, you know Maddie gave me 40. Cut piece land, I had to bust them like a rolling. Niggas love me in these sheets, they know I'm big.
WLVS Radio, right?
Just climb right back, cause it's sad.
Mixtape. Sponsored by Hip Hop on Deck.com.
If danger was alive right now, then he'd be proud of me. I just need a break from the monotony.
1:30, we gonna start the interview.
I ain't sweating nothing, this is profits. Why you try to kill me if you die for me? Why you turn your back if you arrive for me? You saying this is truth, but you lied to me. The dice hit the ball, young Monopoly. I ain't never going back to poverty. Man, I ain't never going back to poverty. Man, I ain't never going back to poverty. They wanna see me fall. Wanna see me fall. Down on my knees. Down on my knees. I'm giving them all. Degrees, degrees, degrees. I'm flaming them all. Flaming them all. Wanna see me down. They wanna see me fall. They wanna see me down on my knees.
WLVS Radio, man. 1:30, we gonna start the interviews. In a few seconds, I'm gonna get into that ratchetness. You now rocking with the Eddie Kane Show. Let's go.
Might go find me a plug, gotta make some shake. It's been nice, I ain't eight. Producers racing the race. It's been niggas who jumped off the porch, ain't making home safe. And that bad bitch don't want no broke nigga. I'm at my bag now, so I don't fuck with her. I'm only with my fam and my day one niggas. I might keep a bitch around, but I ain't really with her. We came from the dirt, I had to learn from the struggle first. Now we up, I'm feeling blessed, but what it's really worth? It get lonely at the top, you gotta put yourself first. Cause if you go down, they be smiling at your hearse. Fuck it though, you can cremate me. I wanna do it one more time for them niggas hating me. But until that day, we drinking champagne with my damn gang. So many chains, they calling us the chain gang. We up.
Let's go.
It's a night to remember, celebrate every night like we in September. We gon' pop champagne for the days we had shit. They only love you when you got it. Bitch all on my line, she keep calling. Probably cause I'm ballin', she say
we 1:30, man, we going to the interviews.
Keep on any track, keep them hoes running back. Like they play for Georgia. Niggas working like the Giants, we take your order. He say that bitch chosen, he probably can't afford her.
talking beef. We gon' lead them to the slaughter. I had to get my shit together. Shit was out of order. No number. Who you call? Damn, my wrist, my hand, my neck look like an icy. I used to fuck this little bitch. She was a Pisces. Now she don't like me. Fuck it, cause we up. I had to change it up. This the cop, got the truck. We got some gang shit. Nigga, we ain't famous. And even though we
14 time we're on with Eddie Gang Show, huh? We don't make the record, we break the record.
I'm from the south side, you know who I came with.
WLBS Radio, huh? Hey, now we get ready to get into the ratchet music, cause that's what I know everybody be looking for in the
Big Six,
show.
AKA Kane Heavy.
Let's get ready, turn up right now, man. If you're on Facebook, you can go to WLBS Radio's Facebook page and share the link, man. Share the live link, man. Let's work.
Hey.
Just young.
It was you, nasty.
Kelly bass beat.
All my niggas at the pop, at the crock got a lot. Black and silver sandwich bag, go to lock. Chocolate fantastic, ceramic, so right, we up. Chop rock, chop it, you ain't made a cut. All my niggas been in this day one. Got bomb with the balls and the plug. Got a Honda, we bright in the sky. Like we be the sun. All my niggas at the pop, at the crock got a lot. Black and silver sandwich bag, go to lock. Chocolate fantastic, so
right, we
up. Chop rock, chop it, you ain't made a cut. My niggas been in the day one.
130, man, we get right turn all the way up. Bang, 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 bang.
All I do is work. All my niggas work. That's what God said. Like he supply, he's right now. God, bro, I've been trapping, doing shit like it's legal. It's nothing. See me in public, I'm feeling. Chop me busting and I'm willing. About to hustle, getting money. Know the whip, I got risks. I'm a kitchen crooked motherfucker. Son for bitch. Better crop, cut your crop. Power of four be the shits. Finger licking for the face, so they coming back. Fuck with me. I'm an unfinished back.
Killing the game.
Smoke me a nigga, vicious pivot, ACG, fist scale, dinner, winning, no pretending, depending on the table of cards. High package, a nigga, VVS, diamonds, I'm shining. Been in the corner, days I'm smiling. All my niggas been in this since day one, we on the daily. Fresh it then and day, my pockets be on the mobile, stay on me playing for.
Man, I got one of the hottest battle rappers coming through.
All my niggas at the pop, at the crock, got a lot.
Get ready. Right now we rocking with hiphopondeck.com on WLBS Radio, listenersfly.com.
Got a Honda, we bright in the sky. Like we
be the
sun. Niggas at the pop, at the crock, got a lot. Back and see a sandwich bag, what's a lot? Chopping fantastic, so ram right, we up. Chop rock, chop, you ain't made the cut. All my niggas been in the day one.
Shout out my girl, Stacy and Mill, that's Lil Sis. A1. Real talk, she thorough like a lot of you dudes.
Niggas think I don't motherfucker do your homework. Street smart, suit dogs with no shirt. Street smart, keep a dog in my homework. Took a teacher that my dog in my homework. You too old to get front and get your homework. Started with an 8-ball, got it out the dirt. You know you really doing your thing when they feelings hurt. But they can never hold you down when you know your work. You hot niggas gonna get somebody murdered. And turn Bobby Doo dirty to Bobby Smurder. And find out it really goes down out in Merlin. So many chills, you see why did we turbans? For every nigga eating this fine niggas hurt. For nigga for come ups and robbing and murk. My Glock in my hand and I'm rocking for certain. Your dog in your hand, but your heart ain't working. All my niggas been in the stay one. Remember we used to shit guns. Fuck one.
We only play the hottest independent artists worldwide.
Back and see a sandwich bag, go to lock. Chopping fantastic, ceramic, we up. Chop rock, chop, you ain't made a cut. All my niggas been in this day one. Got bomb with the balls and the plug. Got a Honda, we bright in the sky. Like we be the sun. All my niggas at the pop, at the crock, got a lock. Back and see a sandwich bag, go to lock. Chopping fantastic, ceramic, we up. Chop rock, chop, you ain't made a cut. All my niggas been in this day one. Got bomb with the balls and the plug. Got a Honda, we bright in the sky. Like we be the sun.
We gonna keep it going, man. All ratchet.
Everything goes sore.
What a little lie.
I tell you everything.
Real recognize, real nigga, tell me what I look like. Peace don't justify this, feel better than what it look like. Eyes don't change, I don't hard to tell what it look like. Bad light bone on me, make a nigga hate dice. Gaining all bros, baby, this is what it look like. Gold, diamond, stones, baby, tell me what it look like. A nigga move wrong, homes to change what he look like. Had you tucked away, sweet dreams, nigga, good night. Mm-hmm. All that talking, I ain't seen shit yet. Claim you making moves. I get it done with no biggie through 997. They probably won't get it. They don't see the vision. I've been sipping slow. I swear lifeline spirit. If they ain't vibing when they hit, it's hate in the air. I need cleanse. What I do, what I did. I'm just asking for a friend. They don't want to see you better than out here pushing. Like I think I can, I think I can.
I'm just doing me. Long hair, don't care. Don't care what they do. Don't care what they say. Niggas lie every day and smile in your face like everything good.
We can make an interview start in a few minutes.
Why?
HipHopOnDeck.com, man. The number one source for everything independently. Well, national too. Hip hop related, man.
Real recognize, real nigga, tell me what I look like. Peace don't justify this, feel better than what it look like. Eyes on change, on hard to tell what it look like. Bad light bone on me, make a nigga hate dice. Gaining all bros, baby, this is what it look like. Gold, diamond, stones, baby, tell me what it look like. A nigga move on, homes to change what he look like. Have you tucked away, sweet dreams, nigga, good night.
Right here, it's filled with Cuban links. Baby, tell me what it look like. Shit, I look like a walking lurk. I look like a
hey, crack. Hey!
Cameras flashing when we walk through. Diamonds dittin' when the lights lock. Get them hyphy off the pyre.
Hey, we go ahead and get into it, man. Yeah!
Up to the walk down, boy.
Let's go!
Draco with some micro. Lee yellow tape and white chalk like I'm light show. I'ma put the strings, I hope you can type up. Put your whole hood in the morgue, it's an ice show. I'm feeling like Don Cornelius with this fit. Shoot out the broad day, I ain't shot with this clip. I'ma get rich with that trying, nigga, like I'm fit. Hope you raising a bad nigga like you big. I'm so white girl, nigga, icky. I got on two chains like I'm Titty. I got some Bobby and I'm serving Whitney. Bitch, I'm a bad boy like I'm Diddy. I'm trying to have a menage with Nicki. I cannot fuck on that bitch cause I'm picky. These niggas keep ratting, they mouths stay mickey. Look, right niggas lying, we run.
Hey,
I really keep that white like I'm DC. I'm the Southeast where Q is the PG. Rappers be whining, they BB and CC. I'm a creepin' all black, they gon' think I'm too easy. Bitch, I'm a block burner like I'm Weezy. I ain't got rich, but I dropped out like I'm Yeezy. I'm the snowman that they
call me. First interviews, get ready, kick off in a minute.
Like I'm Chief. I'm serving some boat, but it's not Lil Yachty.
You see who riding with me? I'ma let her ride with me, man. We can ready talk to the bully, man. We gon' call him the bully. Hey!
With some micro, like yellow tape and white chalk, like I'm light show. I'ma put the strings, I hope you can type, bro. Put your whole hood in the morgue, it's a ice.
Shout out to the walk down dogs, man.
Shoot out some broad day, I ain't shot with this gun.
OTD,
nigga, like I'm fit. Hope you ready to die, nigga, like you big. I'm serving that white girl, nigga, icky. I got on two chains, like I'm Titty. I got some Bobby, and I'm serving Whitney. Bitch, I'm a bad boy, like I'm Diddy. I'm trying to have a menage with Nicki. I cannot fuck on that bitch, cause I'm pick. These niggas be ratting, they mouths stay mick. These rap niggas lying, we run the city. These rap niggas weird.
I apologize, sis. You know you was on top of your shit. As always. Hey!
Yeah.
they make
you are now tuned in to the AK Radio Show on WLVS Gang.
Hey yo. I gotta show love to this brother sitting next to me, man. Cause Holmes do him. Appreciate facts.
That. Appreciate that.
Like Holmes do him on a major level with this battle rap. Like, I see a lot of dudes do the battle rap, but Holmes do the battle rap. And how, and it's like, I call him a bully. Because I'ma keep it real. Every time I see you going against somebody, it look like they intimidated to me. And then you be in their face and they be turning and oh my god. Can we play one more record? Don't bully me. Don't tell the people who you are, man.
Yeah, my name AP, man. They call me Mr. Pat Pocket.
Hold up, man. Hold up. Hold up. We going straight to the interview now, man. He done called himself Mr. Pat. Hey, listen. Hey. I gotta show him love though, cause he's not lying.
God.
Matter of fact, before we go into the interview, play this first one. Yeah, people gotta see what we talk about, and we gonna talk about it, Jay. You know what I'm talking about?
He on the team, boy.
Fuck
him. He a bitch warmer. I bang like bits on him. AP,
everybody hate Chris on him.
But you thinking I'ma lose? This shit is a landslide. Since my man died, God been on my bad side. Click a fifth. I got fourth down like first and ten. I see you, it's third and inch. I would let this nigga pass, but you know what this game is. Run that shit. Yeah. Walk down, he give me that nervous vibe. Y'all already know. The pockets is getting burned up. Hey, these days, I'm feeling like a sniper. I got a scope on a K now. I climb up to shoot down. Like a cloud on the playground. In a while, I'm like Nelly in the grill video. I saw the metal with a smile. What's in it for me?
Hey, now listen. Now hold up. Now everybody in studio, I gotta put my own damn camera for this one. Hey, listen, cuz,
man.
Hey, cuz. You exposing a lot of jokers, man. Cause
yeah, niggas be rapping and they be making music and they be lying in their music. That's all I be trying to expose, young.
But you be really patting these dudes' pockets.
I tell them before we battle, like, you got my guys over here. They set the battle up. I tell them I'm patting the nigga pockets. And then, you know, it be a lot of words exchanged. But when I get there and I pat the nigga pockets, it don't be none of that. And we don't be.
Hold up, man. I want y'all to understand. I mean, tell the people who you are again, big dog.
Man, my name AP. They call me Mr. Pat Pockets. I'm from Walker Mill, Maryland, man. And this is what I do. I battle rap and I pat niggas' pockets. And I'm on a serious tip. Like, I don't be playing. You battle me, I'm patting your pockets. Big fact.
Hey, hold up, bro.
Capital battle.
Hey!
Man.
Listen.
That's what we do, man. It's the raw shit.
Hey.
It's the raw stuff out.
Yeah,
man.
You ain't lying, man.
It's the raw stuff
hey,
out.
Hey, you know, you had WWF. And what was that old, that other Nitro? What was it? Well, they be really crushing. Woo!
Oh, yeah. Well,
hey, dog.
Fake wrestling over there.
So, listen. Let me ask you.
Here.
As a battle rap artist, because you're still an artist, you've seen the change in the industry. A lot of rappers now are becoming battle rappers.
They feeling this wave. It's the wave. Like, everybody was watching battle rap, but they wasn't like, it wasn't like call your men up and be like, man, y'all know this battle rap dropping tonight? It wasn't like that at first, especially in the DMV. So it was like, we had to put it in their face. You know, we just slammed it on Instagram and all the social media so we could put it in their face so the DMV could feel it. And now it's like, everybody want battle rap. They see it. It's more easy.
Holmes. It's exciting.
Yeah.
It's like from boxing to what is that full combat?
UFC.
UFC. Yeah. Like that's the between the rapping, a whole lot of jaw jacking to niggas really get to it in that battle,
like,
rap.
Yeah, just like in the music. Like if you hear this song, you go crazy. People go crazy when they hear this song. But imagine you seeing a dude going against another dude just straight. This like a diss song. It's like a diss song, but it's like 3 minutes each round of just disrespect. You know, just disrespect to the utmost.
I couldn't even watch the whole joint. I had to cut it off, man. I'm like, man, listen, somebody gonna get to fighting, man.
Man, sometimes the atmosphere, you know, when you get there, it might seem like you about to fight, or, you know, dudes be talking back and forth. It ain't like,
have y'all ever got into it? Have y'all ever? Cause you got a lot of soldiers with you, yeah, including a female soldier.
Yeah, that's wifey right there. That's wifey.
Man, I know she is work on every level. Yeah, she get her job done. Shout out little sis Stacy Emil, man. She been putting in work in these streets with this entertainment situation. Get to know her. Listen, hey, bruh, again, I want to know, because the that's all we be here. You the pat my part. We here to break some shit up, man. Hey. How does that actually, I'm gonna bring your team up. Come on up, team. Come on up, team. Come on. These are the brothers who actually back your situation.
Pretty much.
And you got the wireless. Just give me the cordless mic. Grab that cordless mic right there, brother. Okay. All right, yeah. So talk to me about. Yeah, you can come over here, brother. They can stand behind us. They cool. They big guys. What is your functionality to what AP does?
Man, that shit crazy, man. Sometimes my heart be beating like shit out my chest, man, when I'm watching them pass my pockets, all right, just setting that shit up.
Yeah. Sometimes it's a little hard, man. You know, you got the other guy, and you got everybody behind him that's fucking with him. They want to make sure that guy don't get his pockets pat. But, you know, if they going to go for it, they going to go for it.
That's the realest thing.
Do y'all, has it ever been a time where the pocket patting got to a situation where it was there?
I mean, yeah, but see, because like at first I wanted to take a rap serious. So when I hear guys disrespect me, it was like, hold up. Cause I ain't know the sport for real. I wasn't really into it.
Yeah, this some gladiator shit, clearly.
Yeah, like when we, like, if you see the old videos of us starting in the pop, this is our foundation. This is where we come from. So, like, we was playing around on the phone. And then, like, so when I'm listening to people bars, though, and I'm like, you nigga talking about my mama? You nigga talking about this person? That's what made me stop padding pockets, you know what I'm saying? Like, because I felt like I was getting disrespected. And then I had to learn the culture and learn the sport and learn that I gotta chill too. So like sometimes I don't even want to go in there in a battle trying to disrespect you to that moment, right, to that point. Like I'm patting your pockets, but I don't want to go too hard.
Cause you learning the business aspect of it, because the just that very fast it could turn
left. It can get left.
It can get left, and really this how you eating. Like you want to put on a show and be entertaining at the same time. You don't want to have to put a joke in the dirt.
Yeah, that's
behind just entertainment.
Yeah, and then you got like, and then I had to learn about the Instagram, like the battle rappers and the fans that's on my guy's page right here. Mm. You know his page is lit.
So. A lot of people will start to accept the pocket patent now to battle them.
Just to battle
just
me.
Just to get in the ring with them.
Yeah, you know, I went viral, so, like, people are accepting. Like, I get my pockets back. I do it.
Cut the BS, man.
Yeah, I mean.
Hey.
Some people feel like, and I ain't. It's the confidence. Some people feel like they can beat me, like, now because I'm taking it serious. If you watch my videos now.
Go to this next one, man.
I'm a monster.
Y'all telling this man, pat y'all
pop. He a bitch warmer. I bang like Vince on him. AP, everybody hates Vince on him. But you thinking I'ma lose? This shit is a landslide. Since my man died, God been on my bad side. Right out the gate, my little brother be getting niggas killed. Battle me and die. He wave his finger and I drop 30. That's Matumbo and AI.
That's
Matumbo and AI, but it's basic time. I used to put on my ski mask and take mine, and I ain't say a word. I didn't rap, just took the money. I was feeling like K-Shine. But you were back.
Now, did you win that actual battle right there?
Man, since I started writing, I won every battle. I won. I didn't. had since I started writing. When I started taking it serious, it's been a rap for all battle rappers. And then I'm about to step in a mixtape world, so it's about to be a rap for all these rappers.
Oh. So we can expect music from you soon?
Real soon. Next time I come up here.
Wow. What? Where can we find your next battle? Where can they find you at?
The next battle in Harlem, New York, April 28th.
Who you rumbling?
I'm rocking with Capital Battlegrounds, but we going to another league. We about to just storm every league out of town.
Hold up. So y'all is basically going to try to manhandle another person.
We going to manhandle every league. It's not just that
DMV
league.
Takeover.
It's the DMV takeover. I'm about to just show them what this DMV all about. This where I'm from.
Hey.
We're going to start with Harlem.
Hey.
And then
is this mic up? I want them to hear this. I want them to be clear.
Yeah, we start in Harlem. We got booked for a show in Harlem.
Where y'all at in Harlem?
I'm not sure the exact venue. Oh, yeah, it's Country Battleground League. That's
the Country Battleground League.
CBGBL.
CBA. They got us, though.
Okay. Make sure y'all get with them. Hey, Holmes. Since you gone viral, because I saw your video a couple of times. Like, that dude wrong, man. Why he chumped cuz up in the park?
I wasn't a battle rapper at first. I was just a guy on the streets, you know what I'm saying, the streets. And that's, like, this my little brother. And this a guy right here I grew up with 20-something years.
Y'all wrong for edging him on to chump that guy up in the park
the video, they showing y'all, man, they got me looking like the bully, man. I ain't that guy.
So you're not really a bully?
Man, nah, I'm a man of respect, man. You know what I'm saying?
Man of principle.
Yeah, I'm a man of principle.
I respect that, man. You're a professional now. I want to see you fight Ness. Cut my sounds up, baby. I want to see you fight Ness. I think.
Oh, yeah, man. We've been trying. We ended up having battle riders come down here from New York, like K-Shine and DNA already.
Okay.
I ain't get a chance to battle them yet, but it can work. We can make it happen. I don't duck no wreck.
Hey.
Yeah, we was just going back and forth with Shotgun Shug. So, you know, he say he created.
Call him out then.
I already called. He know what's up with me.
Call him out right here. Yeah.
Shotgun Shug.
Hold on, let me.
Shotgun Shug. Right now, I'm on Georgia Avenue.
Shotgun Shug. I'm on Georgia Avenue
right now, and you can get us. We can get it started right now, and that go for any battle rapper. We can do it right now. You could just pull up. We can battle.
Hey,
like freestyle. Any battle rapper that feel like they can beat me right now. While we at this radio station, pull up. And I'll pet your pockets right now. That go for anybody in the world. And it's worldwide watching. Anybody in the world, that's how
I need my countries, by the way, man.
Welcome Merlin, welcome Mill, man.
Hey, listen. That man say gonna pet y'all pockets, man.
Hey, listen.
What's next for you, bro?
Man, like I said, I'm gonna start getting in the studio. I'm gonna try to buckle down in that and focus on that. And you just keep working. Battle rap is my thing. I got love for it. It's like something about getting on stage and people listening to me and just watching. It's different. That whole energy is different.
Well, look, don't go nowhere. I'm sure there's a lot of people in here that want to network, talk to you.
Yeah, no question. We can talk. Because, hey. I ain't no bully.
Hey, he gonna pat your pockets in here. Hold up, right? Hey, WLVS Radio, ListenVisionLive.com. Hey, Stacey.
What would it do? This the original one love, boy, Young Turk, and you already know I'm rocking here, with man, the homie Eddie Kane. Hey, you did.
Sure you
where you hear all the street
back,
heat only on the Eddie Kane show. Let's get it.
You definitely gonna win that, man. Capital Battlegrounds. Where can they follow that at?
Instagram.
Shoot, man. Y'all can find us on Capital Battlegrounds. Search us on YouTube. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, CBGDMV, or Capital Battlegrounds.
Hey, go on YouTube, watch my last battle, AP versus Chicken Bob.
Man, I'm just trying. Hey, listen, man, I'm rocking with the dude, man. Hey, hold up.
Not me.
Man said he packed your pockets.
Big facts.
WLVS Radio, ListenVisionLive.com, man. The Eddie Kane Radio Show, man. My man AP, man. I'm about to post this footage. Real dude there, man. Make sure you network with him when y'all here, artists. Let's go!
They know, drop that way low. I break you down, then it's out the little wiggle. Shawty wanna bang, I just wanna break.
Kid Black.
Shawty wanna man, I
just wanna be. Throw it Fetty, Fetty, make him dance. Throw it Fetty, Fetty, make him dance. Throw it Fetty, 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 make him dance. If you do it right, you might get a chance. I just got in town, tell me where to go. Way too many niggas, show me to the house. Dancing like a stripper, shorty like a pro. Then she said if I was with it, she could write a poem. Shouty got the freaking with the lights out. If you niggas never eat it, what's your grind about? We been off the butt and we lane sipping. Okay. These bitches fuck with Square Venice, cause our team went. Searching, I'm looking for freaks. Twerking, she bending her knees. Certain she bout to be working for me. And then she's by the way that she swore to the beat. Heard I'm a beast. Fucking with me in the sound. This ain't a regular sound. This was for women available when I committed. Who with it and see nothing wrong with bumping and grinding. Dipping and diving, gripping your shit from behind you. Give me your highness, give us the finest. Who fresh as diamonds, throwing that money, you Jamaica whining. Tell them again. Shouty, if you ready, show me. Put your ass. Okay. I got lots of clientele, Fetty in the back. They know, no. Drop that way low. Low. I break you down, then it's out the little wiggle. Shorty wanna bed, I just wanna break. Shorty wanna man, I just wanna be. Throw it Fetty, Fetty, make him dance. Throw it Fetty, Fetty, make him dance. Throw it Fetty.
Hey, hey, Ray Shine. I got you. Hold on.
I got you. To the side, let a real nigga ride that slip and slide. They fold and knock. Turn with a G, got me on tilt. Slide on the fly to the back of the flip. All eyes on the pride when I glide with the grip. Out DZ on the hill, put a price on the zip. Hold that, roll that, throw that back. Call that moment, show that fact. Drop it low, then roll that cat. Wide open, no holding back. Know that she loving the meat. Rip to the sea while she ride to the beat. Broken and broken, she wet as her ocean. Why causing commotion when going so deep? Let us just see how far it goes. Wiggling, jiggling, curling her toes. Telling her friends now they all wanna roll. Back in the bins and they losing control. Open the pole, took it at work. Deep in the creep and that pussy gon' squirt. Beats in the sheets and they going berserk. Freak off the leash, what the fuck is gon' hurt? Show me your worth, how can you ride? Dipping and slipping and going inside. Look in my eyes and she losing her mind. Blow with her lip and I'm touching they spine. All of this fine, no need to talk. Bending on over and show me that walk. Killing that pussy and silent and chalk. Give me that gush, ain't no feelings involved. To the wall.
They know, no. Drop that way low. Low. I break you down, then it's out the little wiggle. Shorty wanna bed, I just wanna break. Shorty wanna man, I just wanna eat. Throw it Fetty, Fetty, make him dance. Throw it Fetty, Fetty, make him dance. Throw it Fetty, 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 make him dance. If you do it, do it right, you might get a chance.
I can make it holler. Something strange for a dollar.
Yeah.
Hit the strip with my click, stacking Pringles, counting chips. Faded game, we getting rich. HMG, we in this bitch. Let me share some light. Come to this rap shit, I'm nice. Come to this tech shit, I'm nice. Come to this pimp shit, I might. Had your bitch on a post steady and ready. She want that Christina, but I got that Wayne Gretzky. Go ahead, walk that strip for me. For 150, show suck a dick for thee. Overnight, it's going to get a grip.
Alright.
Quickly, so swiftly. You just got a new car and a
shut up, Capital Battlegrounds. Now you sleeping on your porch,
not the couch. Yeah. Pimp shit, some slick shit, no lie. I'm the only gangster nigga that you know
about. Why you come from one line?
Nigga said he wanna try. Alright, church, we can do that. First, drinking on them hoes, and you church, we don't do that. Damn.
No. Drop that way low.
Low.
I break you down, then it's out the little wiggle.
Yeah.
Shorty wanna bang, I just wanna break.
Break.
Shorty wanna man, I just wanna be.
Yeah.
Throw it Fetty, Fetty, make him dance. Throw it Fetty, Fetty, make him dance. Throw it Fetty, 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 make him dance.
Okay.
If you do it right, you might get a chance.
WLVS Radio. Hey, it's all good, man. Got my dude Kent Black in here on the Valentine's Day tour. How you doing, Kent Black?
Yo, I'm doing good, man. I'm blessed out here right now. Like you said, I'm touring right now.
I got this EP that released on Valentine's Day.
Congratulations to you.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Tell the people a little bit about this new EP you just dropped.
Yeah, so it's called Project Slow Jams. It's just like, you know, an EP of my latest music.
Make sure you're talking to your mic.
Yeah, I produced the whole project. I do produce all my own music, so you're going to get some original music. I write, I mix, so it's an in-house, you know, self-produced composition.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
How did you get into the business?
Oh, yo, so, like, years ago, I started, like, producing music, and I know you know Easy Street.
Right.
So I sent him, like, my first record ever, and he, like, emailed me back, and he was like, yo, Kent Black, I fuck with this record. Come to 93.9, and I'll give you an interview. And that was, like, my first, like, piece of exposure into the music industry.
Wow.
So, yeah, shout out to Easy Street.
Shout out Easy Street. That's my guy.
For sure.
All right. The new composition, where can they find that?
Yeah, it's everywhere right now. Anywhere you listen to music, it's on Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, Google Play. Anywhere you listen to music, it's out there.
Wow. Yeah. Every platform.
Every platform, yeah.
What would you describe it as?
So it's like, kind of like neo soul meets like some indie rock, because I do play, I play a lot of instruments, so I try to incorporate that into my music. I've done some shows with my guitar.
No question.
It's very synth heavy, so there's a lot of keyboard, a lot of singing, a lot of like good vibes. It's sultry, so you know, it's like baby making music.
What goes into putting that together for you? Like, what goes into that?
Ambience, life. You know, I talk a lot about life, and lust is a big part of myself, I think. Like, you know, I like sultry vibes, you know, I like love and shit like that.
I feel you, I feel you.
So, ambience, definitely. But yeah, it comes from a good place.
All right. If you had to describe your music, how would you?
Yeah, I would just simply describe it as like sultry, you know. It's sexy. It should be like put you in a good place, you know, remind you of like experiences where you shared love with someone else.
Okay.
Because that's my intent, like behind my music. I just want to make like music that, you know,
makes people love. Who's your influence? Who would you say influenced you?
A little bit of everything. I like a lot of psychedelic rock. I like neo soul. I like R&B. You know, like Erykah Badu, Maxwell, Prince, Hendrix. I like Daniel Caesar. He doing things right now.
Who you listening to?
Yo, Daniel Caesar. Shout out Daniel Caesar. Blood Orange, Spooky Black.
Okay.
Mad like, you know, indie like R&B heads.
Okay. Yeah. All right, let's get into it.
Yeah.
Let's get you on stage. Talk about the records.
Yeah, so I got a couple records for y'all today off the project. One's more of like a hip-hop-y tune. It's called TYPE.
Uh-huh.
And the other one is bears the title of the project. It's called Slow Jams. So, yeah, I'm going to do like a fast one and do a slow one.
Man, I can't wait to hear it, man. Only right now on the Eddie Kane Radio Show, WLVS Radio, ListenVisualize.com. Hey. Let's get ready to get it to my man, Kent Black. Where can they find you at, Kent?
Yeah, so, you know, if you like the vibes, you like the music, the energy, I'm on Instagram. I'm only on Instagram. I try to keep it, like, simple because, like, people got short attention spans. So find me on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. Let's keep it simple. Show some love. I'll be right there showing it back.
Hey, you say people
have short attention.
Hey, I try to tell people you got 20 seconds.
It's hard enough to get a repost out here.
You got 20 seconds to get a person's attention.
Yo, for real.
And then 20 seconds, if you do not
convince them,
they're gone. So you have 20 seconds to convince them. Hey, it's a lot of great artists in here. I hope y'all can make sure y'all network before you get out of here. Tell them one more time where they can find you at.
Yo, give me on Instagram, DMV. I'm out here at the K Kent Black. All one word, The Kent Black. That's me.
All right, let's get you on stage right now to perform your two singles. Only on the Eddie Kane Radio Show.
I'm great, yeah.
We go ahead and shout out the country. Go ahead. We're going to do TYPE first.
Yo, what up, DMV? It's Kent Black. I'm out here. Follow me on Instagram at The Kent Black. And this first song is called TYPE. Go like this. Hey. Yeah.
Feel it.
All right. Feel it. Ooh. Girl, I'm not your type. Yeah. I'm not your TYPE. Girl, I'm not your type. I'm not your TYPE. What you wanna know? Ooh, tell me what you wanna know. Wondering why I ain't with it. Maybe it's your vibe, maybe you just tripping. Either way, girl, I ain't with it. Maybe I'm the one looking for something different. You know we've been working with it for a minute. It's just your vibe that put me off, girl, I ain't feeling it. On the low, it was just you, girl. I'm talking only me and you, girl, it was cool. But time has brought some changes, and all your changes wearing out my patience. I even tried to told you on the road, girl, I just needed you alone. But you was hella me, yeah. Only hit a nigga when it was hella convenient. Girl, I'm not your type, yeah. Yo, I'm not your TYPE. Not feeling your vibe. Not feeling your VIBE. You wasting my time, yeah. We're wasting my TIME. Not feeling your VIBE. I'm not your TYPE. Girl, I'm not your type. Yeah, I'm not your TYPE. Girl, I'm not your type. Yeah, I'm not your TYPE.
My man Kent Black, hold up, Kent.
Hey, yeah.
I know you a man of less words. You like to actually get into your zone with the performance thing. Hey. Shout out my countries first of all.
Yo, shout out to the UK, Italy, Brazil, New Zealand, France, Chile, Ethiopia, you know, and shout out to my man Twan. Rest in peace to him.
Big Lil,
for real.
Where can they find the music at one more time, brother?
Yo, I'm on iTunes, Spotify, Apple Music. I'm not going to say buy it, but you can listen to it for free, you know. Love don't cost nothing.
Hey, any new performances coming up, brother?
Let me see. Yeah, actually, next month I'm going to be modeling and performing for Red Zone Radio. They're having like a Black Empowerment event, and so I'm going to be there showing some love. Modeling for some local fashion designers in the DMV and play some music. So you'll see me on stage with my instruments and stuff. I'll do some
hey,
live shit.
My man Kent Black, man, got the new project that's doing numbers out here, man. Once again, man, tell the people where they can find you at, brother.
Hey, give me on
you can pull that back up.
On YouTube.
What you doing,
y'all? I got some visuals releasing. I just released a visual on New Year's. Performed live in Times Square. I did like a pop-up performance there, so that video is out right now.
What, did you send that to me? Do I have that?
I can send it to you.
Oh,
right,
well, we're going to get to this performance. Yeah. I thought you sent it to me. We was going to show it real quick. But listen, man, let's get right back into the performance aspect of the show. Yeah. Shout out my man Kent Black in a new project. Tell him about this new record we about to do.
Yeah, so this record right here is probably my most sultry song on the project. It's called Slow Jams. And Yeah, it's just got a message behind it, and I think y'all get it. It's pretty quick.
Hey, only on the Eddie K Radio Show. Kid Black, man.
Yeah.
Not really sure what she on. Thinking whether to approach her or leave her alone. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's you and the vibes you be putting me on. Trying to be real with you, girl. You know that I want you. You know it's you that I want. Please don't tell me I'm wrong. Please be real with me, girl. Don't hesitate to say if I'm coming on too strong. Mom, as a girl, she was feeling me out. I think she feeling me now, girl. Let's roll. Talking about she feeling right. I think she feeling the vibe. I think she down the ride. Girl, this girl went down tonight. Girl, this you winning tonight. Is you feeling the vibe? Feeling like my crib tonight. We come to my crib tonight, girl, let's roll. I try to keep things on the low. Hey. I'm feeling your vibes and you know that I need you alone. Hands on your waist and below. You tell me behave, but I know sometimes that just means go. On my best behavior though, I'm all in awake and she got me here feeling so dope. Try to maintain, try to stay face, but I can't behave when in a public place. Mom, as a girl, she was feeling me out. I think she feeling me now, girl, let's roll. Talking about she feeling right. I think she feeling the vibe. I think she down the right. Girl, let's go win down tonight. Girl, is you winning tonight? Is you feeling the vibe? Feeling like my crib tonight. We go to my crib tonight, girl, let's roll. Tell me, girl, does this feel right? I'm whispering in your ear while holding you close from behind. That painful grip on your thighs. Ain't notice anyone else, but I see you just fine. Telling you I think that we might be right for each other, girl, why would I lie? I think that you fine and I think that I might be the one taking you home for the night. As a girl, she was feeling me out. Yeah. I think she feeling me now, girl, let's roll. Talking about she feeling right. I think she feeling the vibe. I think she down the right. Girl, it's going down tonight. Girl, is you with it tonight? Is you feeling the vibe? Feeling like my crib tonight. We go to my crib tonight, girl, let's roll.
Hey. So, yeah.
Yo, you got me. WLVS Radio ElizabethJuly.com. Cool. Hey, my man Kent Black on the Valentine Tour, as you know. He dropped a new single, a new project, that is.
Yeah.
Tell them one more time where they can get it at.
Yeah, y'all, follow me on Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, Google Play, YouTube, Instagram. I'm everywhere.
What is the tour lead to next, brother?
It's, let me see, where am I going? Oh, shout out to the Kickback DMV. They're having me on next Friday, I think. I'm going to go see Diamond B. Frazier. She's going to give me a little interview. So I'm out there. And then I think I'm going to New Jersey to...
Look at the camera, brother.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to New Jersey, y'all. So I'll see y'all out there. I was in the Bronx last week. So we're just going to keep it moving, keep the tour going, show some love.
All right. My man Kent Black on the Valentine's Day tour right here on the Eddie Kane Radio Show. No stranger, no doubt, yeah, man. See you in the next time you come through. My man Kent Peace. Black, man, go get that new project.
Look, well, I can't be wasting my time with these bitches,
but I got some things to do.
If it ain't about money, I don't wanna hear.
Yeah, I got some things to do.
Can't sit on my ass, I need that bag.
I got some things to do.
Nobody gon' help, so I got it myself.
Yeah, I got some things to do.
Well, I can't be wasting my time with these bitches,
I got some things to do.
If it ain't about money, I don't wanna hear.
I got some things to do.
Can't sit on my ass, I need that bag.
I got some things to do.
Nobody gon' help, so I got it myself.
Yeah, I got some things to do.
Well, I ain't got time to chill,
chill.
And I ain't got time to hang.
Nah,
but I got a son and a daughter,
a daughter.
And I gotta show him the game.
Tell
my son, keep his eyes on you niggas.
they quick to change on. Tell my daughter don't fuck with a nigga that call you a bitch cause he ain't loyal.
No,
I ain't got time for bitching the problem. If she wanna leave, she can leave. How the fuck I'ma get to the grind? When you bitch about quality time. I promise my mama a home. So I gotta make sure it happens.
WLVS Radio, listenersline.com, man. The Eddie Kane Radio Show. Ray Shine coming up right now.
That shit ain't funny at all.
These
niggas stuck for a day. Well, I'm trying to boss, I fall. If the money ain't calling, 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 I ain't accepting the call. And if that boy think I'm a lick, then I get the glizzy of y'all. Well, I can't be wasting my time with these bitches.
I got some things to do.
If it ain't about money, I don't want to hear.
I got some things to do.
Consider my ex, I need that bag.
I got some things to do.
Nobody going up, so I got it myself.
I got some things to do.
Well, I can't be wasting my time with these bitches.
I got some things to do.
If it ain't about money, I don't want
to
hear.
I got some things to do.
Consider my ex, I need that bag.
I got some things to do.
Nobody going up, so I got it myself.
I got some things to do.
But I got some niggas in chains, and I gotta keep flying the mail. MC need a pill.
Right after this record, she coming up, man. Talk about Lucky Seven's own Ray Shine.
From the shootouts to rhymes to breaking that house, if I will, I'd do it again. Cause that shit just made me look smarter, and that shit just made me go harder. I was taught that a man ain't a man. If a man can't provide for his fam, cause I really do it for real. I bet you just do it for the gram. Well, I got a click and that bitch got a stick. If you niggas want post with a cam, get money, my number one mission. Don't get tricked out your money position.
WLVS Radio, man, we got a lot of great interviews coming up. A lot of great artists.
Don't get tricked out your money position. Need that package to sit my stick.
Shout out Capital Battlegrounds, Kim Black, for coming through. This show is sponsored by HipHopOnDeck.com. 14-time award winner Eddie Kane Show.
I can be wasting my time with these bitches.
I got some things to do.
If it ain't about money, I don't want to hear.
But I got some things to do.
Consider my ex, I need it back.
I got some things to do.
Nobody going up, so I got it myself.
WLVS Radio, let's get into it. Hey, yo, once again, got the lovely Ray Shine in the building.
Eddie, what's good?
How are you?
I'm doing excellent. Thank you so much for having me.
Tell the people who you are. You haven't been here in quite some time, but I see you still been making a lot of epic moves through these streets in the music game. Tell the people who you are, first of all.
Thank you. Thank you. Ray Shine in the building. Germantown, Maryland, MoCo.
How did you initially jump in the game?
Initially jump in the game and get a little bit more, you know, mainstream and everything. I linked up with Lucky Seven. Okay. That was about
Shout out Lucky Seven.
Yes, definitely. I started on my own for a minute, you know what I mean? And then, you know, we took it to the next level. Got with them about, you know, several years ago.
How does that work? Like, how did that come about?
It's networking, man, you know what I mean? Getting out there, you know what I'm saying? For me, I started open mics and all that, you know, networking with people and everything, and linked up with Tricky Dice.
Shout out Tricky Dice.
Yes, about 4 years ago, you know what I'm saying? Shout out Georgia Avenue, you know what I mean? It's where this all started.
So, in essence, from there, you created this relationship with Tricky Dice, because he was already doing his Lucky Seven thing, I believe. And then you became the first lady of the movement.
Yes.
Okay. Let's talk about the career over the span of the last 4 years. Talk about the projects up until now.
Yes, definitely. There. We've been working, man. I have a listening party coming up on the 24th for anybody wants to stop through at the Pitch Tavern.
Okay. And that's where at?
That's 4015 Georgia Avenue. So not far from here. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all come through. Yep.
Okay.
We brought Young Thug to Bliss. That was a big major event that we did.
Okay.
I was just recently on Channel 4 News talking about women in entertainment and the pressure to fill certain body types.
Okay.
You know, and unfortunately, I had a good friend to pass as a result
Rest
of that.
Rest in peace. I did see that.
Yes. So, we're just moving, man. New project coming up, new music.
Just talk about the new project. But before we do that, let's talk about the difference in the music now and then.
Big difference.
Talk about it.
Big difference.
What is the difference?
Well, the difference is I'm not going to lose the message. I mean, the reason why I do music is, you know, for the love of music, to spread love and the message, you know what I'm saying? But it's a lot more fun now. I think it might have been a little serious at first. But I'm enjoying myself, man. I'm like, you know what I mean? Just, there ain't no stresses and I'm having fun.
How do you like the evolution of hip-hop, like watching it from an independent standpoint? Because remember 4 years ago, there wasn't as much Candace for independent artists.
That's true. I mean, I feel like, you know, the internet rise and all that stuff, independent artists, I mean, you don't need the major as much. But, I mean, the music is just evolving, and it's just more fun. It's more about the beat and, you know, the cadence of what you're saying, the sonically, not so much what you're saying, but the party aspect of it, you know? So it's getting more away from, like, super bar work and lyrics and all that stuff. It's just more party music.
So it's no longer about the thug killer, it's about partying again.
Exactly. Having okay. fun.
All right. How do you think that the music switched up, hypothetically? Like, how did it switch? Because for a minute, everybody was killing something. Now it's back to, like you said, the party aspect. How did that switch?
I mean, it might, I guess, you know, I mean, socially, whatever the wave is, like, you know, I feel like a lot of people on, like, the smoke weed, like, hippie shit, or, you know, I mean, just, like, good vibes, and, you know, a lot of people just over all that negativity. So, I mean, hey, I'm cool with it. I'm thankful. You know what I'm saying? Because there's the energy, man. Like, nobody want to be around all that thick energy, you know?
I can feel you on that. Let's talk about the project. When does it drop?
Well, I have the listening party first, and the project will be probably dropping in the next couple months. So I'm just in the lab right now, going crazy, and, you know, we're going to give it to the people, see what they think, and then we're just going to go from there.
How
so I'm
going to
give y'all
work?
Some exclusive stuff.
But how does that work, though? Like, what goes into the creative process?
That would just be, you know, if I have a subject or something I'm excited about, something just comes to me, like, you know, I hear the beat, that the beat's got to take over me, but like, yeah. That's it. So I'm just trying to give them a little bit of everything, be versatile, not just one sound, and, you know, have my own unique sound that is still, you know, the sound of today.
Who's any features on it?
As of right now, not yet, but I
hold up
have,
now. You having a listening party in a couple of weeks. And you talk about there's no features, but hold
it's
up.
It's going to be one feature. It's going to be one feature
who
right
would
now.
That be?
Me and Shelly, the MC. We got,
shout
we
out
got,
Shelly.
We about to work on a project. And
together?
You know, yes. Well, not a whole project, no.
Just a record
or
two.
A record, yes.
Okay.
And
how did that come about?
Well, we just keep seeing each other. Just like, hey. You know what I mean? I booked it for my birthday party, so I showed her some love. You know, she came through and smashed it. So, hey, man, just network, work with each other, man.
So you're going to drop a record with Shelly?
Yes, and maybe Light Show. I mean, we got a couple things.
Well, how you going to have a listening party in a couple of weeks and you talking about and you still got some features on the table?
I mean, hey, you know what I'm saying? I got it. You know, by then I'll have 7 songs, like some heat. And I'm like, you know.
How many records does this EP feature?
I think my EP probably going to have like 10. Probably going to have 10 when it's all said and done, but. You know, it's evolving. It's happening right now. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's a great time to catch me, you know?
Who are your producers?
Producers, I have a couple different ones. Nagra Beats, he's out in Australia. Cash Money AP. We got another guy, Martinez, on the beat. So, and then my engineer, shout out A-Rock.
A-Rock got his hand in a little bit of everybody's
everything.
Stuff.
Everything. Yes, my man.
We yeah. everywhere. Shout
yes.
out A-Rock,
shout
man.
Out A-Rock.
Lucky 7. Haven't heard a lot from you guys lately.
Hey, we've definitely been moving, man. Like,
I'm not saying you haven't. I just said I haven't heard from you guys.
Oh, we just seen you at the Titan
regrouping.
Wars.
Nah, y'all been regrouping for 2018 or?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, we just,
talking about as for musically, that's what we're talking about.
Ah, gotcha. Yeah, I mean, well, you know, I dropped the project last year and then, you know, these got the new music that, you know, about to go crazy with this year.
Okay.
So, you know, it's always about formulating a strategy of how we want to attack, you know what I'm saying? Because sometimes you reach a certain point, you know what I mean? You got to have your strategy. So,
who's on the label right now?
We got still Tricky and I.
Okay.
Tricky and I, Chinchilla, but you know, mostly me and Tricky.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
If they want to go and follow you and Tricky, tell, give them yours first and then Tricky second.
Yes, y'all definitely check me out, rayshine.com, R-A-E-S-H-I-N-E, and that's at rayshine and the number one, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all that good stuff. Follow Tricky Dice everywhere, Tricky Dice, T-R-I-C-K-Y Dice, you know, keep it simple.
Okay. Talk about the two records that you about to perform for us. I know you didn't, you wasn't prepared. Tricky, I'm
talking. I was prepared for a performance, but I was like, maybe we should just play the records.
Nah, man, are you taking away from us now? You taking away from us. Talk about the records. Like, talk about your record.
We got Go Hard and we got Incredible. So Go Hard was just like, oh, thank you. You were going to say something.
No, I'm listening.
Oh, okay. Go Hard is just basically like, don't think too much. You know what I mean? Just go for it. You know, anything is any dream. Anything you're trying to do, just work hard and go hard, man. You know what I'm saying? Incredible is just like that fantasy record. Like, I'm incredible. I can do anything. You know what I'm saying? And speaking into existence and just being it. You know what I mean?
Who are you listening to?
I'm listening to Travis Scott. Yeah, I love Travis Scott. And Ray Sfumerd and a couple people, but mostly, and, you know, of course, Migos, Quavo, all that, but I'm loving Travis Scott, like, yeah. All
right. Where can they find you performing at next again? I know you got the party.
The listening party. We got some other major shows coming up. I can't really talk about it
right now.
Yeah, we in meetings about those. That's actually where the boys are now. I know you was going to ask me, where Wes, where Chicky?
Right,
they
right.
In a meeting, they salute, in a meeting, salute. Handling biz.
Okay. I ain't mad at them.
Yeah, I mean, they said, make sure you tell them what's up, man. It's my
tell
man.
Tell them I said, what's good? In closing, before I let you hit this stage, who inspires you?
What inspired me was just mostly just life and God, man. But all the great MCs, man. All the great MCs, my friends, you know what I mean, my group. Shout out Amber in here. Shout out Fatboy Chinchilla, Lucky Seven, everybody on Facebook Live. I love y'all.
Everybody.
Everybody.
Is it hard to maintain because this is your first time in a minute. Is it hard to maintain a level of a relationship, like being a committed relationship, being an artist?
I mean, you know, no. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it just depends on, you know, where you're at, what, you know, what status you have. But, I mean, I think anybody can make anything work. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. I hear you.
You know what I mean?
You.
Like, hey.
My girl, Rayshine. You know she dropping jewels. Tell them one more time where they can find you in the great music.
Rayshine.com. You can Google me, YouTube, Snapchat, Twitter, Rayshine and the number one.
Shout out my countries for me.
Yes, United Kingdom, Italy, Brazil, France, New Zealand, Ethiopia, Chile. Six others? Oh, yep. Plus six others? Okay, yeah.
Yep.
Plus six others, your R.I.P. Twan. Yep. R.I.P. L.Y.L.
That's Lil, Big Lil. Big Lil and Twan, man. Much love. You want to say?
Shout out Fatboy. Preneur, what's good? Thank y'all. Yes.
Okay. Got your whole squad.
DJ Hypnotic. And you also had a
call in. Oh.
Chinchilla. What's good?
Chinchilla.
Yeah.
Okay. Chinchilla. Much love to you, Chinchilla. Hey, you about ready to hit the stage because you got a lot of people tuned in. You ready to show off, show up,
Absolutely.
And show out?
Let me take a sip of this water.
You are an entertainer. Not an entertainer, but an entertainer. Nah. Let's get into it. Which one we going with? I'm Incredible or Go Hard?
We can start with Go Hard.
All right, because she wants to go hard. Hey, this is my girl, Rayshine, right here. WLBS Radio, Listen Vision Live.
Shout out everybody in WLBS, all the artists. We got them coming through.
Come on.
Okay, yeah.
You ready?
What's good? I am.
All right, introduce yourself to the camera.
What's good, everybody? What's good, the whole world? Your girl, Rayshine. Shout out everybody with a dream and trying to do their thing. You know what I mean? Shout out to DMV, Eddie Kane.
I go hard. Lucky Seven. I go on.
I go hard.
My life, I
work hard, I go hard. Got one shot, I live life, I go hard. The club's lit, no more pain, I go hard. My whole squad on day job, I go hard. Go hard, go hard, I go hard. Go hard, go hard, I go hard. Go hard, I go hard. I pick up the phone, calling the gang, dropping the top, I let it bang. Only a few, keep it the same. Serving the mob, they speaking the slang. I have no regrets, I ain't looking back. Look in the mirror, my Cadillac. Eyes kinda low, smoking that pack. Riding alone, a Kodiak. I'm swerving lanes when I'm moving fast. I don't pop no pills, but I smoke that gas. I leveled up, yeah, I'm talking rank. Six figures when I hit the bank. Sativa strands when I'm trying to work. I'm a boss lady, I ain't gotta twerk. I'm a natty girl with no makeup. He loves my look when I wake up. Ain't no hate in my blood, you can't stop me. This cold world, you need love, you can't stop me. R.I.P. to those lost, you can't stop me. I'm lit, got that sauce, you can't stop me. It's my life, I work hard, I go hard. Got one shot, I live life, I go hard. The club's lit, no more pain, I go hard. My whole squad on day job, I go hard. Go hard, go hard, 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 I go hard. I pray every day, those angels around. I'm building the bridge, not burning it down. I'm eating my blood, I want you to win. I'm keeping it toned, I stay in the gym. My man is a boss, he counting them checks. Staring a flash, so I'm calling a text. He loves me for me, no need to impress. Chilling in sweats or in the red dress. I ain't got no time to just hang or chill. My mind focused, gotta pay the bills. It's all love when I hit the top. Guaranteed, I'ma bless the block. I'm in my bag, can't tell me nothing. Got a poker face, but I can tell you bluffing. I'll roll the dice and risk it all. I'm like John Wall when I'm trying to ball. Ain't no hate in my blood, you can't stop me. This cold world, you need love, you can't stop me. R.I.P. to those lost, you can't stop me. I'm lit, got that sauce, you can't stop me. It's my life, I work hard, I go hard. One shot, I live life, I go hard. The club's lit, no more pain, I go hard. My whole squad on a job, I go hard. Go hard, go hard, 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 I go hard. Shout out everybody, listen vision. Everybody tuning in, you know what I'm saying? One love. Your girl, Rayshawn.
Hey, Rayshawn. Hey, don't go nowhere. You got one more song,
oh,
girl.
Shit. I got one more song.
Hold on. Before we do that, excuse me. I'm
going to
adjust the camera. So her people.
Oh, shit. My bad. Dang. I left y'all hanging.
I want y'all to see her before. We got it right there.
Hey, right. There so we go. Thank y'all. Hey, yes. Man.
You ready, sis?
I am.
One more time where they can find the amazing project and yes. Go hard and go hard.
Go hard SoundCloud. Check me out on SoundCloud / Rayshawn. This one, this camera, that camera. Hello. Rayshawn. Check me out. Rayshawn.com. RAESHINE.com. Add the number one for Instagram, Snapchat, all that.
If they want to do features, are you doing features?
Absolutely. You know what I'm saying? Let me know. Get you on contact with management. You know what I mean?
Fine. All right, Ray. Let's get into this next one. This is incredible.
Incredible. Hey.
Okay. Lucky 7. Let's go.
Rayshawn.
Let's go. $100,000 on my wrist. I bet you can't do it like this. Pull up in the white Pegasus. That's incredible. That's incredible. That's incredible. $100,000 on my wrist. I bet you can't do it like this. Pull up in the white Pegasus. That's incredible. That's incredible. That's incredible. I bet you can't do it like this. I know you like the ice on my wrist. Pull up in the white Pegasus.
My life is quite limitless. Moco, I'm quite infamous. I won't ever fall deep in the abyss. A thousand horses when I leave, blow a kiss. I'm here, disappear like I'm Chris. People came to party for the night. Vanilla, vodka, ginger ale, and a Sprite. Got me feeling right, yeah, I'm kinda nice. Got a red eye, please don't miss my flight. $100,000 on my wrist. I bet you can't do it like this. Pull up in the white Pegasus. That's incredible, that's incredible, that's incredible. $100,000 on my wrist. I bet you can't do it like this. Pull up in the white Pegasus. That's incredible, that's incredible, that's incredible. My wrist on froze, got the chills. A mansion in the Hollywood Hills. I need $100,000 bills. Skydiving just in case I want a thrill. My drink is empty, need a refill. Red bottoms on my heels when I kill. MC move the crowd, grab the skills. I ain't stopping yet till I get a bill. Turn up, get the crowd kinda hype. Kawasaki when they pull up on bikes. Looking sexy, muscle car, loud pipes. Step out in my heels on my Nikes.
On my Nikes.
$100,000 on my wrist. I bet you can't do it like this. Pull up in the white Pegasus. That's incredible, that's incredible, that's incredible. $100,000 on my wrist. I bet you can't do it like this. Pull up in the white Pegasus. That's incredible, that's incredible, that's incredible.
Hey, that's WLBS incredible. Radio. That's Lil Sis, man. Lucky Seven's
Lucky
own.
Seven. Ray Shine in the building.
Hey, Ray.
Kane.
Tell them one more time where they can find you at.
At RayShine1, RayShine.com. I love y'all, man. Thank y'all so much.
Much love to you. Hey.
What's good, y'all?
I got my man Malachi Watson coming up. My girl Rayshawn turned all the way up. Hey, hey, hey!
I need a bag like Oprah. I need a bag like Sosa. I need a bag like Diego. I need a bag like Chapo. I need a bag like Beyonce. I need a bag like Diddy.
I need my man Kev Swag right behind
me. I need a bag like.
Then I got the author, man. I got somebody coming through, man.
I need a bigger bag.
Don't lay this business down with the author game, man. Only on Eddie Kane, so let's go.
Ooh. I want to rob.
I got you, baby. Must love, Ray Shine.
Build me a team, like BMF. Tell all my niggas we made it. Ain't no more stress.
No more stress.
For now, got that work. The fiends, they need it.
They need it. They need it.
100 band off a brick. One rhyme can beat it. I'm catching them plays. I'm busting them moves. All through my town.
Triple.
Remember them days I was fucked up. Just look at me now.
My man Big O in the building. I see.
I want a bag like Diego. I want a bag like.
We gonna have to take him back with that lip record one time.
I want a bag like Diddy.
You sure you gotta email it to me? Oh, I don't got that new banger shit. Hold up, baby. Cap Swag coming up right after this. My man Malachi Watson in the building. Hold up.
I need a bag like Diego. I need a bag like Chapo. I need a bag like Beyonce.
Hey, yo. WLVS Radio. ListenVisionLive.com, man. The big homie, Eddie Kane. Hey, we get ready to do this. Malachi, as soon as he get his picture, we get ready to jump into this interview. And then we got two more before we go to Hip Hop on Deck Top 12, Top 14 countdown, man.
I had to put my motherfucking gold medal on, nigga. I'm ballin', 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 I'm ballin',
yeah, I'm winning. This my man AJ Francis from the Washington Redskins right here. Ducking cops and snitches. This one called Olympic Gold. Soft white lips sniffing. But you know what? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I can barely. I'm gonna bring it back, AJ. I got you. Hey, right now, man, in the building, I got the little homie, man. Talk about my man. He been doing it for a brick, man. Malachi Watson, man.
What it do? What's up,
man? Man, much love, man. Good to see you here. I'm glad you here.
Grinding for hey, a long
you've been
time.
Doing your thing, Holmes. Like, tell the people who you are.
Man, hey, for those that don't know me, it's your boy, Malachi Watson. God. Been doing this for years. Started out with Cool Mind Records back in the day.
Now you're doing your own thing. So you left Cool Mind.
Well, I was the CEO of Cool Mind. I was one of the CEOs of Cool Mind. But CEO of Product and Development. And shout out to my boys at Cool Mind.
Right.
Still family. Cat Daddy Hattie.
No question.
Hollywood Black.
No question.
Uno, Lucky Uno, the crew. They still doing their thing. Still out here doing it.
So for you.
Yes. Yes, sir.
What made you take the leap of faith of doing your own thing?
Man, you know, it was just sometimes, you know, like, if you ever see that, you know, if you ever seen Rocky Balboa?
No
he
question.
He said he had the, he had stuff, like, in his chest. It was things in the attic, and he just had to let them go. He had to let them get out. Okay. You know what I'm saying? And that's what it was. It was just like this monster that was inside of me, and I just had to let it out. So that's what I've been doing all these years, just still putting it out there.
What inspires you?
Man, to be honest with you, life. And life in general, I mean, just meeting people, greeting people, new experiences. I mean, like I said, it's just life. It's just everything out here. You can inspire you. You can learn from a little kid. You can learn from an old man. It's just life in general.
What made you jump into the business of entertainment?
Man, I've been wanting to do this since I was like a little kid, man. Watching, you know, watching my favorite rappers doing it from, you know, from Tupac to Biggie to, you know, to T.I. to all of them. You know, watching them doing that and just trying to get it and just trying to do it. So that was my thing.
How would you compare yourself up to the industry today?
Man, I mean, I'm a little bit of a, I look at my music like this, like, I'm a little older than a lot of these cats out here.
Right.
You know, I look young as hell. Right. I look young as hell. But you know, I'm going to let that get you twisted. So my thing mainly is giving them that grown man. I give you grown man music. You know what I'm saying? With a little bit of, I mean, I can still party and still get down, you know, but it's just things out here. It's deeper things out here that you could talk about, you know. But I mean, don't get me wrong. I like to party too. I like to party and BS. You know, we can't cuss on.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, I like to party and bullshit. You know, let me say that a little out loud. Oh, I can be a little bit more natural now. Okay,
I want you to be natural, bro.
Yeah, I like. You know, we like to. You know, I like to party and bullshit. Talk about, you know, flamboyant stuff, Gucci, Prada, all that type of stuff. Beautiful women, fast cars.
Yeah,
all that stuff.
That's that type of shit. Shit, we like to talk about that flamboyant shit. We want to hear you talk about it, man.
Hell yeah.
All right, what? As an artist, what inspires you when you go in the studio to write hits, records that you consider hit records?
Man, just competition. You know, I used to play sports back in the day. So I still get that little, you know, spirit of competition in me. When I see dudes out here putting out records, and I'm seeing, you know, some of the stuff that's out now, you know, not crapping on nobody or nothing like that, but some of them records, I'd be like, damn, I know I can do better.
Who you listening to?
Man, right now, man, I'm listening to a lot. I mean, I'm listening to a lot of people. I'm listening to the Migos right now.
Okay.
That's been in the whip all week. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
But yeah, Migos, what else? Man, just a lot of stuff. I listen to a lot of different things, too. I be listening. You could catch me listening to Migos and then flipping the channel. I could be listening to opera. Hey, you don't know.
I feel you. I feel
jazz,
you.
Jazz, all that stuff.
I feel you. Who do you feel, as far in the music business right now, is influential on today's hip hop, where there's the new wave? Is it the new? Is it the Little Yachty's? And is it the Migos, or is it the still the Jada's and the Fabs? You know, or do they still hold a piece or a place in hip hop in today's current hip hop?
Oh, absolutely, yeah, man. I mean, the bar's been raised by them, especially the Jada's and.
But do youngers even listen to bars anymore? Like, is that even a part of the culture?
Yeah. It's still a part. It's still out there, you know. I mean, it's just all in what you look for. But, you know, most people go to those party records, as Rayshawn was saying in her interview. People go to those party records because they want to party and bullshit.
Right.
But, you know, back in the day, it was about the, you know, it was about the, you know, it was about the seller. You know what I'm saying? And nowadays, it's about the user. So that's
I'd say that a whole lot in the, in my, like, I don't understand. They, the young folks, they celebrate the drug addict.
Yeah.
Instead of when we grew up, I celebrated the drug dealer.
Exactly.
Because we always wanted to have money. But now it's cool to be a drug addict. And hence, it was cool when it was just affecting one demographic. But now the opiates and everything is affecting everybody.
Yeah, I mean, like you see, I mean, a wake-up call was with the cat, this the white kid that just passed the rap. What was his name, Lil Peep?
Yeah,
Lil Pump.
No, not Lil Pump. What was kid name?
Lil Peep. I mean,
Lil Peep.
Lil Peep. You know, R.I.P.
The one that died from the overdose, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Lil Peep. It's Lil Peep.
R.I.P. to him, you know. But that's a wake-up call right there. Like, this shit is real. You know.
But to me, it was almost like Cass was like, I want that shit. He died from it. Let me get that. That's because most dope fiends, anyway, anybody that's fucking with heroin, if you fuck, if you know, if the heroin, if somebody OD off that shit, that's that shit, yo.
Man, they got some shit out here that can fuck you up off the first hit. So why you want, you know, growing up, you know, I ain't gonna lie, I maybe put my business out there, but you know, I had uncles out there that was junkies, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And I seen them, you know, hit that, you know, back hit that love boat.
That love boat was
a real thing, young. You know, I may be showing my age here, but that was a real thing back in the day.
A lot of cats don't even know that.
That butt naked.
That's what we called it.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, people get out there jumping out of windows thinking they can fly and shit. So, you know, that's never been appealing to me. So
Okay.
You know.
But much love to you. So listen, absolutely. Let's talk about the record.
Yes, sir.
New single and the video.
Yes, sir. New album.
New album.
New album dropping the 23rd, this next Friday.
Where can they get it from?
Man, get that joint off Apple Music, iTunes, all that. It's everywhere.
Crazy.
Everywhere, baby.
Hey, your performance, you're performing the single today from that.
Bellissimo. It's for my Italian people. That means beautiful in Italian. Learned that on my travels.
Okay. A lot of cats that don't travel don't understand that. Talk about it.
Man, that's what I'm saying. You got to go out here and be on your grown man shit. You got to go out here, make your money, see different parts of the world. It's deeper shit than your block. You know what I'm saying? Way deeper shit out here than your block. And when you travel, you see all types of beautiful women, beautiful cultures, and you can learn from that. And that can make you a better person. Once, like you were saying, what inspires me? And life. Different cultures, different
That's
things.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Hey, you ready to get you on this stage?
Yes, sir.
Rock Bellissimo. They got that on Apple Music. What's the date on it they're getting at?
February 23rd, next Friday.
Where can they follow you at?
Follow me at Melakai CMR, Instagram, Snapchat, all that. You can find me. I'm all over. MalakaiWatson.com, all that.
Hey, crazy. My man Malakai Watson, man, in the building. Listen, we get ready to get a treat right now. Bellissimo, man. Shout out my countries real quick.
Man, shout out EKS 2018, United Kingdom, Ethiopia, Chile, Italy, Brazil, and six other countries. RIP, no, New Zealand. France, New Zealand. I'm messing up. France, New Zealand, Brazil, RIP,
Twan and Lil, man. Much love to them.
Twan, we are RIP. Yep, for
yeah, no question, man. No question. Hey, yo.
Let's get it.
You ready to hit the stage?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. All right, Bellissimo, my man Malachi Wazen right here, only on the Eddie K Show. Hey, Kev Swag coming up right now after this performance. My man Malachi Wazen, let's rock. Hey. Hey.
Malachi Wazen.
Yeah.
Made that album, J. Hey. Volume 1. February 23rd.
Yeah.
What y'all talking? I've been grinding like a motherfucker. Working, working hard to keep my family out the gutter. What you talking? I've been grinding like a motherfucker. Working, working hard to keep my family out the gutter. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Niggas gon' copy a nigga broke. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Niggas gon' copy a nigga broke. This one from a real nigga. Out here tryna get figures. About the biz I'ma spend with you. You all talk and deal with you. I'm a legend in my own right. Been years, but I still keep the flow tight. And it shine like strobe light. Make an offer, better had it go right. My dog shine and dug at that whip appeal. Caught me a bad bitch with them Prada heels. Feeling that hole like a powder drill. The school to the game since on powder mill. Spit lyrics you think they made out of steel. Niggas out here trying to doubt my skill. Got the best shit out without a deal. Check what I'm worth, bitch, about a mil. Slow niggas try to keep up. Run suckers, run your ass, better speak up. Used to walk around with that thick tuck. Now I'm all biz and I'm clean cut. Cut to get it like narcos. Put a push apart with barcodes. Got me feeling like Pablo. Shit so hot to the charcoal. What y'all talking? I've been grinding like a motherfucker. Working, working hard to keep my family out the gutter. What you talking? I've been grinding like a motherfucker. Working, working hard to keep my family out the gutter. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Niggas gon' copy a nigga broke. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Niggas gon' copy a nigga broke. Stay all about the pesos. Got my whole fam on payroll. Every room in my house got cable. Ain't rich, but a nigga live stable. I'm for grams, I'ma get it first. Shorty bad, I'ma hit it first. When we in the lab, gotta get to work. Got these niggas all mad, about to make it worse. I handle my biz and keep shit on lock. Just fuck up a check at the Fendi shop. Tryna come up with mine and I'm giving shots. Hey, that thing popping off like some Jiffy Pop. Making a hit, I'm one hook away. Stacking my leave, I ain't took a day. Been riding for years and my time is due. Elevate my lifestyle's what I'm trying to do. Let's believe I'm a drama setter. Keep my palms on that number at money on words and for lunch sweaters. For my niggas that's incarcerated. Big shit can't tolerate it. Fuck around and get dominated. Do it think I'm trying to get nominated. Take care of people under me, I'm obligated. What y'all talking? I've been grinding like a motherfucker. Working, working hard to keep my family out the gutter. What you talking? I've been grinding like a motherfucker. Working, working hard to keep my family out the gutter. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Niggas gon' copy and they go broke. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Gucci and Prada, Bellissimo. Niggas gon' copy and they go broke.
Hey.
My man Malachi Wazen, tell them one more time where they can find you, big dog.
Malachi Wazen, CMR, Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, all that. Holla at me.
Yeah. Hey, only on the Eddie Kane Radio Show. Hey, that was my guy. Go hear that in the mix next week. My man Malachi Wazen. Hey, come back to me. Hey, yo, got a young cat in here. Hey, Malachi, good shit, man. You'll hear the tune in next week. You'll hear it in the mix. That, hey. Got a young cat in here. Been traveling.
Yes, sir.
Been doing a lot of labels lately.
Yes, sir.
Republic, I see.
Yeah, shout out them. Shout out them.
So you got a lot of people looking at you right now. Talk about my man Kev Swag.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Energetic young guy. Got a chance to see you perform with Drew in the high school high school thing he was doing with the kids, which was crazy. And yo, your energy is out of this world. Like, and just to watch how you captivate and capture the young girls was crazy.
Yeah, man.
Tell the people who you are.
Man, I'm Kev Swag. I'm 18 now. I'm from Washington, D.C., Northeast, man. And I've just been applying pressure and the city rocking with me now. So, yeah.
But you had a lot of people, like, label people.
Yeah, they looking at me. I mean, I'm independent still, but, you know, offers on the table. You know what I'm saying?
You want to sign or you want to stay independent?
I don't know. Like, for real, I want to be my own boss because I want to sign the next Kev Swag out of D.C. For real. You know what I'm saying? But when them numbers looking right, you know what I'm saying? I ain't going to turn it down. You know
I mean, remember, keep as much control as you can.
Yeah.
Don't get nobody your publishing.
Right. Nah. When I sign, I'm going to have a lot of control. Like, when my album drop, I want to drop it when I want to. You know what I'm saying?
Very important that happens like that. Because if not, the label benefits more than the artist.
Right, exactly. I definitely want my deal to be like a partnership instead of I'm just signing to them. You know what I'm saying?
Talk about you as an artist.
Man, everybody already know. If you follow me on Instagram, you already know I keep it straight 100. Real gutter, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna sugarcoat nothing that I done and seen, you know what I'm saying? So basically, in my music, you gonna get stories I've been through, you know what I'm saying? Things I've done, stuff I see on a daily basis, and things I wanna do.
How do you maneuver coming out the streets of Northeast D.C.? A lot of hate, a lot of jealousy.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people hate, but I mean, for real, to keep it 100 with you, a lot of people rock with me. Like, it's more people that rock with me than don't. So whoever hate, you know, they really a goofy, for real. I know they gonna hate, but they still a goofy, because most people rock with me. Like, I'm not no, like, people don't, like, if you don't know me and you see me out here, people that I be taking pictures with and give them an autograph and stuff, I ain't no, like, wild, cocky little Bama. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real humble, cool little, like, you know, lit dude. That's just how I am, for real.
How did you jump in the game, brother?
I mean, I jumped in the game. I always was listening to, you know, music, because I got a lot of big brothers. And I used to freestyle in the car with my brother. You know what I'm saying? They be like, hey, bro, you go rap for real. And one of my brothers, that's my manager now, KJ.
So he pretty much controls, it's a brother thing. Like, you control your, it's a family affair.
Yeah, exactly. Everything, my videographer, my brother, one of my brothers, my managers, one of my brothers, you know, I just keep it like that, straight in the fan.
How do you keep it G with the family? Like, because it's easy to get business misconstrued and have a lot of misunderstandings.
Right. I mean, we all brothers, and we all know we all got our eye, you know what I'm saying, on the bag. So basically, everybody play their role, you know what I'm saying? Don't nobody try outshine the other. We all play our position to make one team, you know, to make this dream happen. Because at the end, we all ain't got nothing together, so we all going to get it together.
Hey, that's a good way to look at it, man. Mom's, dad, I know they probably happy for you. Your family, cousins, aunts. What's next for you in the year to come?
Man, next year, me and Kama, I'm really, I've been getting my Hey video hit 10K. Shout out all my fans, team.
Salute to that.
Salute to them. And basically, I've been just dropping singles here and there, like just building my buzz. Because everybody, like, when you going to drop a tape? I ain't dropping no tape, no nothing. I'm just dropping singles till I get the buzz. Because when I drop my tape, it's going to be one of the hottest of the year. So it's coming, you know what I'm saying? It's coming spring. I'll probably drop it in April because I got like 4 bangers that I'm going to drop, bring a lot of buzz.
A lot of more exclusive records?
Yeah, a lot of exclusive.
Not remixes. I can't stand for artists to continue to do remixes.
Nah, you ain't going to catch me doing them no more. I was doing them, you know what I'm saying, just to keep my foot in the streets for real, because I'm not dropping my tape till I get what I want. You know what I'm saying?
Real life.
Yeah, and I'm dropping singles here and there.
Smart man, because that's what it's supposed to be. Single them to death. They don't know the first record. Why you going to drop 10?
Right. That's what I'm saying. Like, people want to drop tapes. And
nobody know the first damn record.
Yeah, me. I'm pushing my music to hit, cause when I drop this tape, it's gonna be serious.
You got a girlfriend? They want to know. The girls want to know.
No comment. No comment.
You gonna get beat up when you get home. You do know that.
No comment.
Your girlfriend gonna beat you up when you go.
No comment.
Let me stop. Hey, listen. Kev, wow. Kev probably like,
no comment.
Kev probably like Eddie K, a cold blooded bam. Hey, listen. What else is to come for you? Like,
big success. You gonna see me? People will be mad at me because I don't do no features. Like, I don't know why, I just been locked into myself, you know what I'm saying? But now I'm doing features, and, you know, people, you're going to see me on records with a lot of these big artists, so I'm doing features now, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to buzz myself, because I ain't want nobody to be like, Kef, you only clouded, or you only got some buzz because you did a song with Light Show, or you did a song with Glizzy, or you did a song with Trail. I ain't come out like that. I've been buzzing for like 2 years by myself. So, you know, I'm stamped myself. That's why I did that. But, I'm, you know, 2018, everything changed. I'm dropping an album. You know, I'm going to drop my first tape. I'm finna give them like 2 tapes this year. You know what I'm saying? Probably 3. You know what I'm saying?
You working like that?
Oh, I got like 400 songs done.
See, that's how, that's what I'm talking
about. It's nothing. Like, only reason I'm doing it like this, because the songs are not just songs that I'm making. Like, I'm really taking my time, hours in, putting in my songs.
Smart man.
You know what I'm saying? So all them was bangers. That's why I'm dropping just single
Smart
by single.
Smart man.
So when I get where I'm at, it ain't going to be nothing to drop music. I could be on tour for 2 years and still got music putting out.
Say less. Hey, especially if they won't give you a crazy deal. They tell you got to give them 2 albums.
I can give them that.
But don't tell them. The object is don't tell them.
Yeah, I know. And I'm not going to lie to you, Eddie, I write at least 6-5 songs a day. You can ask my brother. So writing an album, I can get 2 albums out the way. Like, no lie, on my life, I can get them out in like a week. You know what I'm saying? Just quit.
I hear you, baby.
Just a couple of days.
I hear you. Yeah. Hey, man, tell the people one more time where they can find you at.
Man, you can follow Kef Swag on Instagram, Twitter, my YouTube page, KEPHSWAG.
And you performing tomorrow, right?
Yeah, find me at X4B Luxury Hall. It's me, 3-0 Black, and Trap Squad Loud. We finna get teed. That joint gonna be crazy. So I already know the youth finna pull up. So yeah. It's an all age too, so it's gonna be a mixed crowd, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, that's what I want to hear. Yeah. We got a couple records get ready, bang out.
Yeah, I'm about to do my Hey and my Flex produce with one of the hottest, you know what I'm saying, producers. Everybody know him, Drew Star. Shout out my man.
Hey, we're going to start with that Flex record then, by Drew Starr, okay, produced by Drew Starr. Hey, WLVS Radio, this is visualize.com. 14-time award-winner Eddie Kane Radio Show. I got my man Kef Swag in the building.
Shout out Eddie
You ready to hit the stage? You shouted out my countries, right?
Yeah, shout out UK, Italy, Brazil, France, New Zealand, you know what I'm saying, Ethiopia and Chile.
Yeah, 6 others. Rest in peace, my brothers, Twan and Lil. Love you,
Twan. And RP, my father, too, man.
Yeah,
you know,
rest in peace to your father. Definitely. Much love, man. Hey, let's hit the stage, man.
Let's get it, man. Let's get it.
All right. WLVS Radio, Kef Swag to the stage.
Squad.
Come down, Kef. Perform right there.
Hey, Kef Swag. Y'all already know what I'm about to do, man. Let's get it.
Hey.
Yeah.
Let's get it, man. Y'all know you are.
All that sweat. Hey. Fresh to death when I'm jumping out the car, man. Flex. I be in the jungle like Tarzan. Flex. I hit your girl back my partner. Then she get the boot like a Martin. Right. My pockets on green like a garden. Flex. You a broke boy, need a garden. Shooters by war like a Spartan. Flex. I'm snapping, I feel like I'm Carson. I'm a young thug, I ain't talking no Jeffrey. I flex like the girls wanna sex me. Work around and shorty wanna sweat me. Got the sauce, they tryna steal my recipe. Like a choker, your chick gon' neck me. Ball too hard, can't check me. If you lick Jack, sound like Jesse. Test me, get sniped like Wesley. Stick, make him dance, I was Presley. Kill the sink like Jason, even messy. My D and your girl like besties. You mad at Swag, come wreck me. Dog in the drawers, can't press me. I got the soda in the kitchen, no Pepsi. And my wrist whipping up with a lefty. OG selling white girl Becky. I blow loud, no Reggie. My Ziploc on smelly. This my jam like jelly. I done flex like arms on Nelly. Wintertime Glock in the heli. This stick gon' sing R. Kelly. Look rich, got bread like deli. Pockets fat like a prey to the belly. That's when I'm jumping out the car, man. I be in the jungle like Tarzan. I hit your girl back my partner. Then she get the boot Dr. Martin. My pockets on green like a garden. Hey, you a broke boy, need a bargain. My shooters rock war like a Spartan. And I'm snapping, I feel like I'm Carson. Kef Curry, I ball like a champ. Girl screaming my name like a champ. Got a stick, this is not a tree branch. Designer, I'm dressing like ranch. Couples on just for the pants. I turn around like a lamp. She ride on me like a ramp. Your chick bugging like an ant. On the dirt bike, face behind me, I bet. They hate cause I do what they can't. My money gon' grow like a plant, little boy.
I'm in the field like LaShawn McCoy. Like ISIS, pull up, get a bomb, little boy. They want me to stop like a stop sign. Most girls that I hit really not mine. And I'm blowing up, I'm like, bout time. Also, these rappers, I outshine. Don't need them on my song, I can clout mine. Kept swagging the streets till I'm up next. Trying me, be prepared just to duck text. Fresh to death when I'm jumping out the car, man. I be in the jungle like Tarzan. I hit your girl, back my party. And she get the boot, Dr. Martin. My pockets on green like a garden. Hey, you a broke boy, need a bargain. My shooters by war like a Spartan. I'm snapping, I feel like I'm Carson. Damn. Kept swagging, man. I'm gonna be on that rock. Let's get into that hate, man. BC Young hit a boy.
Hey, Kev Swag on the Eddie Kane Show.
All right,
tell
right.
them one more time where they can find you.
Man, man. Follow your boy Kev Swag, K-E-P-H-S-W-A-G. Let's get it.
Hey, man. I tell you that boy got energy for days, man.
We team, man. Y'all lucky this. I can't really, you know what I'm saying, maneuver how I want. I was about to be jumping off the tables, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, my God.
But we're going to keep it cool, you know what I'm saying? All right, let's get the hey popping, bro.
All right, let's rock it right now.
This is my hit single, Hey, This Joint Crazy. It's certified DMV banger, so let's get it.
All right. WLVS Radio, my man Kev Swag say, man, this is a certified banger. It wasn't MP3, it was Windows Mini, so I had to maneuver. Let's go.
What? Hey. Yeah. What? What? Hey. Sweat. Yeah. Sweat. Hey. Hey.
Hey,
whoa, hey. Got something caught on my wrist. Hey, got something caught on my wrist. Hey, I got them knots, I don't trip. Hey, I got them knots, I don't trip. Hey, I got them knots, I don't trip. Hey, flexing that boy, you a lip. She know that I'm in the game, so she on my wood like basketball floors. Boy, we know you a stank. Hey, running your chop, lay your gang on the floor. I'm hotter than Buffalo Wayne. My OG be selling white things. Swing that out of my thing. Hey baby, come get with the cane. Your girl wanna hang like my chain. That chopper sing like my sustain. Zara designer, I'm saying. Got that money, didn't change. My chick a damn like some chains. I'm ballin', I do what I wanna. I'm ballin', I do what I wanna. Hey, try me and boy, you a gun. Hold up, ballin', I do what I wanna. Watch how I F up the commas. Hop out with a Rihanna. Trap got that white girl Madonna. That band of White House, no Obama. Try me and boy, no drama. No farmer, I keep me the llama. Smoke that boy like marijuana. You broke and that's what my mama. Sleeping little like a drama. Designer, I built my Rodama. Hold up, I got this soul like Zion. My girl look like she from Bahamas. I beat the boss like Muhammad. Give him a hit shot, that's trauma. I got the cheese like Papa. My ex try and kick it like Saga. Tell her no. Cut it like Baraga. Cut it like Baraga. Press a button, do a magic trick. Root disappear, David Copper. My pockets fat like Big Papa. I'm a big shot like Vodka. My booby stepping in a Prada. Your thought be clucking in Dockers. Dressing like me, I some Jockers. Jewelry gold like an Oscar. Got that nine like Ibaka. Hollow tips for a robber. Taking shots like Peter Parker. Can't see me grab binoculars. She know that I'm in the game, so she on my wood like basketball floors. Boy, we know you a stank. Running your chop, they'll gang on the floor. Hotter than Buffalo Wings. My OG be selling white things. Checking, that's kind of my thing. Baby, come get with the king. Your girl wanna hell in my chain. That chopper sound like a Mustang. American Idol is saying. I got that money, didn't change. My chick are down like some change. I'm ballin', I do what I wanna. I'm ballin', I do what I wanna. Try me and boy, you a goner. Try me and watch, I get mean. Now I gotta make a scene. Chop a club like a trick team. No model, get the magazine. I slept with your girl like a dream. Blow a hawk that a strong green. Do everything for the extreme. I came from the dirt, now I'm clean. Blue honey stuffed in my jeans. My killers posted like a meme. That 40 on what with the lean. Tryna swag in the screen. Let's see my young boys on the scheme. Watch I get rich in my teens. Got my zone like in a rain. My nigga scrapped in the rain. I gotta stay fly like some wings. My designer all these beams. Yo, she got sticks like I'm retained. She want that pipe like a fame. So I start labels for teams. She gave me top with that mean. Mean I'm on her face shaving cream. My diamond shine like Vaseline. Wow. She know that I'm in the game. So she on my world like basketball floors. Boy, we know you a stain. Hey, running your chop, lay your gang on the floor. Hotter than Buffalo Wings. My OG be selling white things. Swagging, that's kind of my thing. Baby, come get with the king. Your girl wanna hell like my chain. That chopper sound like a Mustang. American Idol is saying. I got the money, didn't change. My chick are down like some chains. I'm ballin', I do what I wanna. I'm ballin', I do what I wanna. Try me and boy, you a goner. Gang. On gang, let's get it, man. What? That's something cold on my wrist. Damn.
Kev Swag, man.
Kev Swag. Shout out Eddie Kane, man. Y'all already coming, bro. Let's get it.
I'm the best young bull out. Facts. Ain't nobody better than me.
Facts. Let's get it, man.
Straight like that.
Straight like that. On game. Let's get it, man.
Yeah.
Swag. Kev Swag, man. Follow me on Instagram.
Hey, yo.
Hey.
Do it again, bro. Tell them where they can find you one more time.
Follow me on Instagram, KEPHSWAG. Kev Swag, straight like that. Let's get it.
Hey, Holmes, listen to this. That'll be in the mix next week, too. You, hey, listen.
Appreciate
me
it.
Me and my man was talking. We was like, man, you got a lot of goddamn energy. I've been over this motherfucker. Hey. Hey, yeah. My man Kev Swag doing his thing right now, man, and he doing it worldwide, man. Hey, make sure you follow the movement, my man Kev Swag. I'm sure you'll be seeing him do more stuff with me as the year comes.
Word.
Much love to you, brother.
You too, bro. Appreciate you.
Hey, you already know what it is, man. I fuck with you. Tune in next week. You're going to hear Shawty. We're going to keep his music banging. Malachi, too. Hey, listen. I got this brother in here right now. A lot of people don't understand what goes into being an author and putting together a good playwright and putting together a good read. But not this brother. He know all about it. Tell the people who you are.
I go by Mr. PDQ. My government is Richard Sutton.
Hey, much love to him. New book called Becoming, The Fear of Becoming a Man. Now talk about fear of becoming a man, because that's real.
Oh man, listen, you know, the whole process, fear of becoming a man, is, you know, there's no blueprint to this process of becoming a man. It's trials and errors, and you're going to keep learning to the day you die.
No question.
You know what I'm saying? It's about the process getting together. But me, that's about, you know, my life and growing up in the city of Philadelphia in the hood, and you know what I went through to get from there to here and become the person I've become and the man I've become.
That is crazy. Like, so are you still residing in Philly right now?
I'm back and forth between Philly and D.C.
Okay. Let me ask you.
D.C. like my second home, man.
I always call Philly like our cousins. Like, we cousins and shit, you know. But for you as an author, what goes into the writing process?
I think it's getting into your zone and being intentional with your words. You can't just write. You gotta be intentional with what you're putting down. What you're saying, yeah, because you want to engage the reader. You want the reader to be able to visualize
what you're saying.
They in that moment with you. Like right. they can connect. Like, damn, I remember. You know.
Right. Right.
So
right.
You know, it's actually a part in the book where I talk about I caught a case down here back in the early 2000s up in in Silver Springs, Maryland.
Oh Lord!
So they had me in Rock. They locked me up and had me in Rockville, Maryland, almost overnight. And I talk about that process, and you know, me going to Philly, getting the drugs, coming back down here, getting caught with it down here. And
how did that all come about? Like, did somebody tell on you? And that's 9 times out of 10. No, went some fluke shit. Driving situation.
No, you know what? It's funny. You know what I say to people all the time? Sometimes God has a way of allowing things to happen to put you in the lane that you're supposed to be in.
Right.
Right. Mm-hmm. And with that situation, I had I was actually at the crib, but I had the music banging in the crib, and the neighbor called the cops because the music was too loud. But I had the weed all over the table. You gotta read the book. It was a crazy move.
So how did the police get into your house?
Read the book.
Wow. Wow.
Yeah, I would say in a sense that I got shook for the second. You know what I'm saying? And I made a bad call, being young, you know right. what I'm saying? And I panicked in the situation. You know what I'm saying? And got caught up.
You know? What would you say to young black men every day?
Listen, I think that you got to wake up with a plan every day and know that the process is you can't speed the process. You have to go through the trials. You got to go through the tribulations to get to where you're going. Every day ain't going to be sunny. I think that society and social media has caused people to have false narratives on life. Mm. You know, we look at what people post and think their life is good, but they ain't telling you about the bullshit they're going through. They ain't telling you about that their light just got cut off or their car parked 2 blocks away because it might
get
repoed.
Talk to me, man.
You know what I mean? Like, they just showing and posting pictures and stuff. So That's why if you go on my social media, I try to be as authentic as possible. I don't put anything up there trying to fraud or front, act like I'm somebody I'm not. That's just not who I am. Plus, I don't come from that. You know what I'm saying? I'm not bred from that type of that thread. That my thread count is different. I don't come from that bullshit.
Man, so many men these days do though. It's the new way for men.
Well, you know, so that's why I question the fact when you use it when you say men, because you got a lot of boys faking as men. You know what I mean? And it's easy because you're in the
Do you think they don't know no damn better?
I think that, and I choose not to know. You know, not to make the decision that the connect.
I agree with that. That makes a lot of damn sense. Right. A lot of people don't. They know when they're wrong. They just choose not to recognize it.
And two, pride. Think about it, Eddie. You've been doing your thing for how long now?
For a brick.
Right, right. So you a staple in DC, right?
Right.
But how many dudes are really walk up to you for some of that guidance you got, that wisdom
Hell
you got?
Hell no.
That's what I'm saying.
Hell no. Hell no. Listen, let me break this down to you. Man, these dudes, these new young dudes, not this DMV dudes, this dudes, period, young dudes, they don't care.
They don't.
There's nothing about morals and principles anymore. Morals and principles are a thing of the past. And it just blows my mind because my daughter one day will be growing up to get married. And so both of them.
Right.
And what's shocking is today's young men don't even care about meeting like dad. What's up, pops? They don't do me like that per se, but I see that type of attitude.
I mean, it's value, you know what I'm saying? But the other flip side to that is you raising your daughters a certain way, so she's only going to pick a certain type of dude.
Like, because for me, you know, obviously I'm not with, you know, my youngest is in college.
Right.
So, I did that? Oh, yep, damn.
Yeah.
Dang, that's the Lord doing that. That's
the, hey, listen, you got to pat yourself on the back.
But what
that.
I did was I took her some flowers. Because I didn't want her to ever think that she has to wait on another man for flowers.
Right.
So I took her roses.
Set precedence.
Yeah, because I want the next guy to say, for her to say, that shit ain't nothing. My dad been buying me shoes. My dad been buying, he been giving me big money.
Like, right, right.
So, you know, I know all these other little kids was getting, little boys was taking their girlfriends out. I wanted to set that precedence for my daughter.
Right, right, right. Well, I mean, I think that, you know, when you have...
Speaking of the...
Uh-huh, she hitting you up.
saying, thank you, Daddy, for the money, for the snacks. The movie was really good. So that makes you feel good.
Right, but that's just being a parent, though.
Man, that's called, in today's society, that's beyond parent because you got to understand, if you're not in a household with a woman, they make it 10 times harder for a man to parent. Co-parent.
Are you preaching to the choir on that one? That's a whole nother conversation. We ain't even gonna go on that. We ain't even going down that lane.
But how many black men experience that?
Way too many. You know, I think. But here's the thing, right? So we have a quite a few things plaguing us when we look in our community. You know, for mental health.
That's a big. That's yeah. All communities.
Mental. Yeah, but I really when I say it though, I'm talking about our community and what is impacting us directly, right? Right. We got mental illness, right? So for instance, like I remember, you know, seeing a chick with her face all tatted up, right?
So, crazy. I seen a little young girl with the glasses.
Yeah. So I'm thinking like, well, wow, you know, why would she do that, right? But then now I look at it different. Clearly, there's a mental illness. Right? That you
is that an acceptance thing? Like
I don't know, but I think that's something that you really, you know, somebody needs to sit down with her and talk about.
If that was
right?
Your daughter,
if I would have been headed, I've been in front of that though. If that was my daughter, you see what I'm saying? Like,
how do you deal with children when they tell you they want a gender change?
I couldn't tell you. I haven't been there.
I'm asking as a father.
Yeah, I wouldn't know, bro. Because if my son came to me and said that, you know, first off, I'd be devastated. Right. And then I would have to figure out what's the conversation, what's deeper. Right. Because for me, sometimes it's deeper than what we think it is. We look and surface all the time.
Right.
Sometimes you got to dig in, dig deep down in the dig deep and find out what's going on beneath the surface. So like, you know, we don't, like I say all the time too, like things happen to us as kids, right? And we never really deal with those things. So later in life, they impact us in our adult life. And because we never dealt with them as kids, now as adults, we're dealing with this issue that we never sought professional help for.
But in our growing up, in our age group, they didn't diagnose us with ADHD or bipolar. We was just known as you busy.
You see,
they did, we didn't go to doctors for.
That's my point. That's my point, though. We professional help was something we don't, we kind of negated. And so now you're looking at the backlash of that, but then there's deeper issues. I mean, think about this. Statistically, you know, they say is 1 in 6 men have been molested. 1 in 6. That's heavy, right? And are we really talking about that, though? Are we? Is that a conversation we really sitting down having to find out what's really going on with there? So it's deeper issues that we're dealing with when we talk about manhood. We talk about, you know, growing up and coming from the hood. You know what I'm saying? You know, it takes pressure to make diamonds. What you gonna do with it?
Hey, play one of those clips real quick, man. We're gonna come right back with this interview.
Okay.
But he volunteered.
Oh, he volunteered. Okay. Here you go, family.
All right, my camera assistant. Okay. You gotta stand up, though.
You can take pictures of him different times, different angles, okay?
He recorded.
Okay.
Listen. Did she make me sound good though? Like y'all was like, I chose to go right. Does it make me better than him?
No.
I can't hear you. You make me better than him?
No.
Right? So that's the decision you guys are gonna make. Y'all are gonna make a decision to go left or go right. But what you can't say is that you are a product of your environment. You can choose to be a product of your environment. Right? Let me ask you this question. Who poverty is a choice? Or it's just a situation? Raise your hand. Who believe poverty is a mindset? None of y'all?
Yeah, I'm with you on that one.
Which ones?
Mindset.
What you mean? Depending on what? Poverty means poverty. What do you mean?
You know what poverty means?
Oh, you said nobody know what it means? You know what? I respect your honesty. I respect your honesty. So here's the go. Y'all made me take my glasses off, my jacket off. It's getting hot. Right? So here's the situation. So poverty is one who lives below the means, right? You don't have, right? So I grew up right in Germantown, right? How many of y'all eat Raisin Bran? You eat Raisin Bran? You got roaches? Because I don't eat Raisin Bran because I grew up with roaches. Bang, right? I don't touch it. I don't even mess with it. I'm good. You can have it. Because if one of my raisins move, we won't have a situation. Right? I'm just being honest with you, right? Because here's the thing. I never stand in front of people and act like I'm better than you. I literally come from what you come from. So the difference between me and y'all is our generation was a little different.
Hey, yo. So tell me, what school was that?
Simon Grass High School in North Philadelphia.
And you were basically vibing with the kids.
Right, it was a career day. They asked me to come speak and want to just to kind of give them a little bit of energy, something different to think about.
And so in doing that, break down what we just saw.
So basically that was one of the classes that I went to go speak to.
And that's Rasheed Wallace's.
Yeah, that's the high school Rasheed Wallace graduated from, correct.
Okay.
And, you know, I went there to talk to the kids to kind of inspire them to look at things from a different perspective. I think kids get caught up in what's now and your current situation doesn't dictate what your future turnout going to be.
Right.
So, you know, just give them a different narrative and I let them understand I come from what you come from. Right. So anything's possible, you know, and that sometimes that got to be reiterated because a lot of times it's not, you know, the kids are just kind of going through motions and, you know, positive affirmations is something that makes a difference, whether we recognize it or not. You know what I mean? Just telling a kid. And it's funny that same day I did that a couple weeks after that, I went back up because I was going, I did this thing called 1000 Black Men in Philly, where we showed up at the schools, at the kids' school. And we cheered them on their way back into school from the holiday. And as I was setting it up, I was walking down the hall, and one of the little young ladies that was actually in that class stopped me. And she was like, excuse me, sir, what's your name? What's your last name? I was like, Sutton. She was like, oh, my God, you was the one who spoke in my class last week. Oh, my God, you was just awesome. You was so inspiring. And I was like, you know, that like took me to a different level. I'm like, whoa, like that was heavy, you know, to have somebody come and say that to you, especially a young person, feel like what you had to say to them, you know, had an impact. And that's what it's about at the end of the day.
No question. No? Hey, tell the people where they can find Fear of Becoming a Man.
You can find Fear of Becoming a Man on Amazon. You can on Amazon.com. You can find it at BarnesandNoble.com as well. And you can, if you go on my social media page, you type in Mr. PDQ on all social media, I'll come up. And you can go on my link on my Instagram. And go to my website and grab the book from there as well.
Are you on LinkedIn as well?
Yeah, I'm on LinkedIn. On LinkedIn, I'm under my government though, Richard D. Sutton.
Okay. Yeah. Listen, go get this book. Tell the people one more time where they can follow you at.
You can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Mr. PDQ. Mr. PDQ is my handle on all social media. I'll come right up.
What do you want people to take away from this?
The takeaway is, you know, go read the book. I hope that you can read the book, especially if you're a parent. And you raising a young boy or raising a young girl. What's funny is I've had a lot of women say they can relate to the book. So I used to be quick to say, yo, make sure you read it with a young boy. But you know what I'm saying? With young men, but young women too. And spark a conversation. It might get a young person to tell you something they wouldn't have been comfortable saying to you. But because you're having this conversation about a book and a narrative that's in the book, you have an opportunity to know a little something about the kid that you can be of assistance to them that they may not want to tell you. Or even adults. Like, it's universal. It's no age group to who it can appeal to.
That's crazy, yo. Like, you as an author, just being driven off your life experiences, don't know how you're gonna possibly help someone else.
Facts.
Just you being you, you know, is going to help somebody else's life, because this book, Becoming a Man, means everything, especially in the black community. Becoming a Man. Tell them one more time where they can find this, big dog.
Mr. PDQ, you can go to my social media, on my social media, and you can find the book at Barnes & Nobles, online at Barnes & Nobles. You can find it online at Amazon.com. You go in there, you can find it there. I also got a new book coming out, too, called Black Men Decoded. That's the next book that's coming up.
What's that about? Because I don't want sisters to think they got a decoder.
Well, hey, really, it's catered to women. It really is. It's giving a different narrative about us as men that isn't always talked about. So I just wanted to have because everything about us out there is really like, we ain't shit. We don't do this.
Oh, Steve Harvey, he the damn problem. Right. Damn Steve Harvey. Lied and shit. He done been through about 50 like, wives.
Right,
and
right, right, shit, you right.
Cuzzo, you know what I'm talking about? He done been about 50 damn women.
Yeah.
Now talk about something, how to treat a woman. Right. Kiss my ass.
Like he the guru of what becoming a man is. Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah, after he done fucked up 100 times. Is this my book?
Come on, no doubt. I'm honored that you had me on the show, bro.
Hey, yo, I'm going to be reading this Fear of Becoming a Man, and I'm going to be giving the people a oversight on this project. Shout out my country's tune.
Oh man, listen, I'm honored to be on here. So we're being listened to right now in the United Kingdom, Italy, Europe, Chile, Brazil, France, New Zealand, and six other countries. And I'll see you right here. You got hashtag RIP Twine, RIP Lil. Rest in peace, man. Rest in paradise to those brothers, man.
No question. Hey, I just want to shout out to you. Shout out Philly for winning the Super Bowl. I know you're a Philadelphia.
Listen, I've been riding with my Eagles since Randall Cunningham and Buddy Ryan.
My brother's from Philly, my brother-in-law.
Okay.
And he's a diehard Philly fan. No doubt. And you would have thought that. Oh my goodness, man. He is so overwhelmed with the fact that Philly won the Super Bowl, and I'm happy for y'all, man.
Man, it's a long time coming.
Man, city of Philly, man. Shout out to them, man. They've been through a lot. Free Meek Mill, too, man.
Yeah.
Free Meek Mill.
Yeah, free Meek.
Hey, man, one more time, man. It was a blessing to have you on the show.
Thanks for having me.
I will be reviewing your book and giving a review online.
Hey, listen, when you do the review, right, this is what I want to do because you, Mr. Eddie Kane.
So ahead, man.
Listen, when you do the review, right, I will give away, you know, three books to three of your listeners that decide that they want to see what you're talking about.
Hey, listen,
and I'll come drop them off to you.
Let me just say this to you: it ain't nothing. You can become a man later on in life, man.
No doubt.
It's not about
when you finish the race is how you finish the race. And never forget that, man. I'm the big homie, Eddie Kane, man. Listen, I wasn't going to say nothing, but I'm going to say, listen, whoever's on Facebook trying to block me from sharing the video, God is bigger, man. You're not going to prevail. You might got me today, but I got 1,000 other people behind me. So you might stop the views for the first these next weeks, but we're going to figure it out. Well, if I got to buy a sponsor, then put my link up there. There's a way around all the madness, man. But we still, I wasn't going to say nothing because I don't normally acknowledge you clowns.
Right.
But I just want to say God bless everybody, man, because we're going to still raise above the foolishness. Hey. Thank you for coming on the show, my brother.
Hey, listen, thanks for having me, bro. I'm honored. I'm honored to be able to say that I was on Mr. Eddie Kane's show. You know
man, much love to you. You coming back? We ain't done with you. Hey, Jay, hiphopondeck.com. We got the top 14 radio, a video countdown. We starting off with my girl Vanity. Come on, let's get into it. Right now, the 14 time award winner Eddie Kane radio show. Let's rock.
I'm a queen, immaculate with a dream. I used to roam in the jungle with the hustlers, serving fiends, getting money by any means. Sideline, crush the team, hit you with the beam. It was all about the cream, hitting licks out in them sticks. Bitches turn the chick, triple stack, had to run it back like a quarterback. Beating bitches down, Mike Tyson round. Put up a fight, I'ma hit you night, night, night. Legal players, my says, legal players walk with me. Misery loves company, chopping out the state.
Say that 36 O's of dedication gonna be fucking crazy, nigga.
Celebrity!
You heard me?
Flash!
I lost my nephew Bubby, he was 4 months old.
Nephew.
Mike Larry deceased, and now my heart so cold.
Legend.
I'm dying, I miss you. Uncle Tim, you too. My bitch told me she leaving. I said, fuck you too.
Fuck.
I'm a man on a mission, did my thing in the kitchen. Niggas rats be cute, but they be lacking
that
description. Do my shit with precision, gotta give them the feel. Whoa. Really took them trips, that shit be giving me chills.
Yeah.
Niggas ain't even rappers, they just wanna look fly. How the fuck you a trapper?
All you do is get high, making money off coke, then you spend it on perks. No. You know it's dope with them Jones. I'm losing hope off this joint. Let's make a play, working on a plate, cooking up a cake. They kick the door, that shit in a way. Got a shake and bake. I don't like him, I don't even fake. I don't shake his hand. You a fan? Do it for the grin. That nigga ain't your man. You in a gym? Please don't call my phone. Don't send no DM. OPP, I'll be there with that. Fucking your BM. Join the mob. Join the fucking mob. Brand new JBM. Join the mob. Join the fucking mob. Brand new JBM. Flash! I know y'all see the grind, nigga. I see niggas biting this shit, but you can have it though.
You got it.
Cause you gotta know the whole play. You can still a move, you gotta know the whole play, nigga. My motivation different, nigga.
Real shit.
In less than a year, I done lost my nephew, my best friend, my aunt that helped raise me, and my uncle that showed me so much, man.
Then I went to jail.
My motivation different than y'all niggas. That's why y'all can't do what the fuck I'm doing. Y'all hearts ain't pure, nigga.
Not at all.
Join the fucking mob. Flash!
Sideman Beats, another banger for the streets.
I see you out here, man. Fuck you going out here, dog.
Out here grinding, you already know.
Right, grinding. What's paid?
You grinding, man. You on the corner trapping and all that, man.
Yeah, gotcha.
Crazy, man. That shit worth it, bro.
Whoa. A couple racks on me, that's life. I hit the club, little shit last night. My bought a nice one I didn't have. I used to pray to live this life, but it was worth it. I know that nobody's perfect. I used to trap, I was serving. Watching out for the cops, that's for certain. I gotta keep my head high, cause I know that niggas be lurking. I can't let them walk down and squeeze on me, it's close curtains. Yeah, I got a shooter with me, but I'ma shoot it first. All his friends be dead, they call him Uzi Vert. I'ma give him hell, they call me Lucifer. Before a bitch use me, I'ma use it first. New whip with a stash spot. Got a trap crib on a back block. Got a new crib on a main block. Got a bitch selling pussy out the same spot. It be crazy. My grandma saying I don't need to go to church. Preacher talking and he getting on my nerves. Talking to me with every word. He keep asking, was it worth it? All the nights out there alone when I was trapping on my own. Had to serve it till it's gone, yeah, it was worth it. No, they wanna see me fall, they put my back against the wall. But I still gave it my all, yeah, it was worth it. No, they wanna take me fast, they tried to get me for all I had. Even take me off the map, but it was worth it. Yeah, yeah, oh, oh, I'll tell you how I was out there all alone. Before I was grown, man, I was grown. On another nigga block, stealing players, trying to put them all on my phone. I had dreams of making it out, I wouldn't change without a doubt. When I was out there chasing paper, niggas was out there chasing clout. Compromising they whole manhood, in a club trying to get a pic. Just to post it on Instagram with a nigga they ain't even working with. This should be crazy, don't it? Niggas be riding these waves, yeah, don't they? Might let a nigga just play them, won't they? Hope a nigga to play it, won't they? But you gotta know what you want, you gotta stand on it. You gotta take what you want, you gotta demand that shit. Nobody gon' give it to you, that's just how it is. Yes, you gotta grind it, man. Think of all your time to make sure it's worth it. All the nights out there alone when I was trapping on my own. Had to serve it till it's gone, yeah, it was worth it. No, they wanna see me fall, they put my back against the wall. But I still gave it my all, yeah, it was worth it. No, they wanna take me fast, they tried to get me for all I had. Even take me off the map, but it was worth it. Yeah, yeah, oh, oh, I'll tell you how it was worth it.
I understand that young niggas make sure that shit worth it, man. Yeah, you know.
Every day we struggle on. Tell me what's the explanation? I've been down too long, it's time for reparations. Way too calm, I'm back in beast mode. They say it's rules to the game, I got that cheat code. Cold sweat, wake up, praying for that come up. 9 to 5 every day, gotta wake my son up. And I hate it, fam, I should be a millionaire by now. Stacks from the floor to the ceiling there by now. I don't drop my name on nothing, less it's lucrative. Black bags, nothing but suede rags on the roof of this. I see the fans outside, they try to get to meet me. Had a Jeep, but now nigga creepin' Lamborghinis. Money machine sounding like angels singing. Same passion, nigga, but look, my angle's different. God said you reap what you sow. Gotta start off small before you grow. Gotta separate yourself from these hoes. And you gon' be the shit before you know. Time heals everything, so I bought another row. I'ma get this paper, fam, I put that on my soul, you know. Clear, I can see my goal in arm reach. Another rosebud growing through the concrete. Listen hard as I take you through this epilogue. I'm a savage, my status matching my repertoire. Grind hard, get money, I ain't stopping till they kill me. Blood, sweat, and tears consistent until they feel me. Listen, fuck your idols, to me they y'all rivals. To me they y'all target practice, shoot at these rappers. I ain't too impressed with all this shit that I've been hearing. I used to love this game, but lately shit been overbearing. Fake niggas thinking that they Drake, nigga, Kendrick or Cole. Look these pictures I paint, nigga, you can't, nigga. Gassed up, no need to fill a tank up. A general, let's bout it, bout it, I done got my rank up. No Master P, but I'm somewhat of a masterpiece. Game on lockdown, look who got the master key, me.
Trappers, they relate. young boy, he'll catch a case to me broad day. He'll slap it in the face for free. Acevedo on the track, that's mad. Young boys on the payroll, gun ham. Feds hate me, plain clothes, still a ass man. It's still no common if I ever get jammed. And all the bros know the code, no snitching, not even on the foes. I'm still whipping in the kitchen, chefing at the stove, still making the killing, no tea on the low.
Needing it all, we be playing for keeps. No changing for money, we'll stay in the street. I'm sinning while my mummy's praying for me. Don't hide how you feel, pussy, say it to me. The scale don't take nines, I'm waiting freeze. Now I'm covered in diamonds, the way it should be. Freedom is priceless, these haters are free. The only thing I hate is wasting my week.
Needing it all, we be playing for keeps. No changing for money, we'll stay in the street. I'm sinning while my mummy's praying for me. Don't hide how you feel, pussy, say it to me. The scale don't take nines, I'm waiting freeze. Now I'm covered in diamonds, the way it should be. Freedom is priceless, these haters are free. The only thing I hate is wasting my weed. Needing it all, we be playing for keeps. No changing for money, we'll stay in the street. I'm sinning while my mummy's praying for me. Don't hide how you feel, pussy, say it to me. The scale don't take nines, I'm waiting freeze. Now I'm covered in diamonds, the way it should be. Freedom is priceless, these haters are free. The only thing I hate is wasting my weed.
Nigga got swag, swag. They love me cause I throw it in the bag. Hit them all up, yeah, you know I pop tags. Got a new bitch from the AC bag. Beat the pussy up, then pay for the tab. Left that ass in that bitch home in a cab. He say, niggas, yeah, they made me mad. That's why I went and wrote a coupe with no rag. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. When I was broke, girl, he said I needed more focus, focus. What I do, I got more focus, focus. Top boy, yeah, boy, and you know this. Fly boy now, now, even more notice, notice. How your boy turned up, him a D5, hot burnt up. He hot, so what, now my sock going up. Yeah, but now when I retired, so I got it sewn up. Summertime, ride around with the top down. Money time, can't even put the roof up, no. When it's time for the Phantom, then I went and put the coops up. Who what, wanna ball, hoop up, who do what? Super Bowl, hit me, blew up, oh. No, never too little, too much. No more young boy, y'all little midi grew up, Told him get a mansion, ain't understanding. Told him I'ma be wealthy, no comprende. I'm W, ain't fine, pull up in that James Bond DB9. That thing fire caliente. Now all my money stand taller than Mukembe. Now all these hoes wanna kick it like a sensei. Coop on 23, call it MJ. Hottest thing with a mouth with the chick say. All the hoes say, nigga got swag, swag. They love me cause I throw it in the bag. Hit them all up, yeah, you know I pop tags. Got a new bitch from the AC bag. Beat the pussy up, then pay for the tab. Left that ass in that bitch home in a cab. He say, niggas, yeah, they made me mad. That's why I went and wrote a coupe with no rag. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. 10 chains, ball mains, what a young nigga to do?
Get this money.
Pull up in a rave, they gon' think I'm skipping my loo. Every time I come through, got them looking like hoo-hoo-loo. Be the shoe, me I know time, me I know loo. Stuntin' every time, me that's what I do. Why you frontin' every time? No, you ain't got a clue, yo. Yeah, I be with y'all, trust you be the crew. Every day we shine, we be looking brand new. Your mind looking old, my mind looking new. Your mind looking gold, my mind looking blue. Pray every day, my religion is true. Horses on my pants, they be looking like a you. All I do is eat, you don't even know I chew. Drone ass niggas like the pistol number two. Ooh. All the hoes say, nigga got swag, swag. They love me cause I throw it in the bag. Hit them all up, yeah, you know I pop tags. Got a new bitch from the AC bag. Beat the pussy up, then pay for the tab. Left that ass in that bitch home in a cab. He say, niggas, yeah, they made me mad. That's why I went and wrote a coupe with no rag. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do. Now I'm like, look at what y'all made me do, do. Look at what y'all made me do.
Godlike.
Whoa!
been on this hustle for a long time. God is my witness, all I wanted was them dollar signs. God is my witness, I'ma catch a body. If you fuck with mine, it was all bad. You don't know the half. God is my witness. Remember all them nights I was sleeping on the cold floor. Mama told me, son, you chase these hoes, you gonna go broke. Papa told me, boy, you know you out here on your solo. All a nigga really wanted was his own. God is my witness, God is my witness. God is my witness, God. God is my witness. I'ma catch a body. If you fuck with mine, it was all bad. You don't know the half. God is my witness. Been the property, shit still in it. When you all check, check, get it, how you live. When you all alone, better pay attention. No such thing as failures, lessons. Hey, remember, this is my confession. Young nigga, tryna find a session. Do the blessings, adolescent. Mind holding weapons, should be dead. So the Lord gotta thank him. God on them cases, God on them cases. You know you got the spanking, you know you got the spanking. My back gets a roll with no sanction. An aerial area, I'm getting faded. Love, I'm living dangerous. Swear the pig try to put me in a safe pit. I be dead in my fam in a shelter. I was born to be a success. From the old ways with them dope heads. For that bread, my niggas on cold red. Pull up on the block like Charlie Shred. Rip on a nigga like a moped. You shootin' for the stars, better go for it. Black cop niggas had it like a soul storm. Stuck in the time of a cold war. Got them praying to the stats of the drug lords. Many not built for it, I'll kill for it. Step it up a fan, make you kick the can. Hit him with the plan, turn to Peter Pan. Getting on with dreams. Remember when my stomach used to scream for stupid wings. Now I'm on my ding, don't make me take it to the extreme. God is my witness, God is my witness. God is my witness, God is my witness. God is my witness on this hustle for a long time. God is my witness, all I wanted was them dollar signs. God is my witness, I'ma catch a body. If you fuck with mine, it was all bad. You don't know the half. God is my witness. Remember all them nights I was sleeping on the cold floor. Mama told me, son, you chase these hoes, you gonna go broke. Papa told me, boy, you know you out here on your solo. All a nigga really wanted was his own. God is my witness.
B&B me on the track, yeah, yeah, yeah. In this cold, cold world, everybody got their own little story. In this cold, cold world, coming from the ghetto where everybody hungry. These streets tryna take my life away, so I pray just to see another day. Cause I know I ain't promised tomorrow. In this cold, cold world,
everybody got their own little story. When you come from the gutter,
about a nigga that love the
but hated how the streets never loved him. See, cancer took his grants from him. Crack got his mother. The cop killed his job, gave life to his little brother. In this cold world, all he had was his girl. She rocked through whatever. His only shoulder to cry on through the pain and all the struggles. And lately, shit been real.
If it ain't one thing, then it's another.
And being broke, staring at a belly grow, just got him under pressure. He knew some nigga that was getting money, but was a sucker, so he stung him. His jug spot left him in a puddle. But he ain't know about that boy brother that just touched him doing the dime for a body when they was youngins. Later on that night, he told his girl that he loved her. Rubbing on his unborn while he lay under covers. Then he heard a noise at the door sound like a scuffle. Niggas flew and put a few in his head, a few in her stomach. Damn.
In this cold, cold world, everybody got their own little story. In this cold, cold world, coming from the ghetto where everybody hungry. These streets tryna take my life away, so I pray just to see another day. Cause I know I ain't promised tomorrow. In this cold, cold world.
Now shorty never ever had a father figure. He got rocked when she was young cause he was robbing niggas. And her mom was always drunk, kept a bottle with a crane in a bed. Her step pop used to climb up in it. So growing up, she ain't never trust a lot of niggas. Except this one dude she met because his vibe was different. At first he made her smile, he was sweet and he was quiet with it. Never seen a prime in him till he got violent with it. Then it's like all the love that he had for her faded away.
Not only was he cheating, he abusing her every day. She tried to get away, truth was she was afraid. Knew one day she'd probably pay with her life if she stayed. So one night while he was sleeping, she was up creeping, packing up her bags, heart finally telling her leave him. Then she heard squeaking, turn around, seen him. Then she felt him squeezing right before she stopped breathing.
I remember days saying, mama, don't cry. My little hands wiping tears from my eyes. Looking at me, I can see the pain in her eyes. And I'm hoping one day I bring change to her eyes. But now I'm older, I'm a ride for mine, ride for mine. I'm from that bottom where we gotta grind, gotta grind. One thing I learned in this game, never trust a bitch that ain't yours. Bottom line, bottom line. In this cold, cold world, everybody got their own little story, story. In this cold, cold world, coming from the ghetto where everybody hungry. These streets tryna take my life away, so I pray just to see another day. Cause I know I ain't promised tomorrow in this cold, cold world.
RJ.
You know what I do? RJ Lamont. This bitch right here.
RJ always tripping. RJ always tripping.
Yeah. And no one could seem to solve him.
It's that real
but
villain.
You found the answer.
Yeah.
You told me to take this chance.
With these bitches. They said I didn't have it, so I got it on these bitches. Got they tops and twisted off, now I'm swallowing these bitches. I'm cool if I ain't got it, need a dollar from these bitches. They wanna kill me, but they can't, ain't gotta holler to these bitches. 4-0 for the hate, I'ma honor to these bitches. I blow smoke in they face, not even bothered by you bitches. Keep a hoe in her place, but I ain't bothering you bitches. You only tough with your nigga, cause you know he ain't gon' hit you. I don't play about my niggas, just for me they come and get you. Had a snake in my squad, but that only happened once. Run they mouth like they wanted, somehow I'm the ratchet. Baby in my business, what bitch she be rapping about? What nigga she fucking? Why them braces in her mouth? I be to the business, keep on wondering what I'm about. I refuse to dumb it down, my pussy gon' stay in miles, nigga.
Had some problems,
you know I do.
And no one could seem to solve them.
And they came, nigga.
But you found the answer.
You did.
You told me to take this chance.
So you know what I did, nigga.
Look, I found the answer for these niggas. Look. Just don't answer for these niggas. I need some more Patron and a dancer for my niggas. Play my role, leave them alone, I was dancing on my niggas. Wish a nigga would try to fuck but can't feed me. I ain't talking fast food. If he remind me of my last dude, new nigga. He be in his feelings, say I'm mad rude. Shady niggas, couple of his boys tryna stab too. Man, fuck these niggas. I mean, even if I touch these niggas, ain't no way I see me doing it. Trust these niggas, catch me caring for another man. Good luck to these niggas. I know some niggas that's intimidated. Boy, that's a whole move. Gossip in Baraki, that's the same thing that hoes do. He say he from that way, people that way say they don't know you. He say he want a place, and on that way, hope they don't blow you.
Had some problems,
you know I do.
And no one could seem to solve them.
And they can't, nigga.
Chance for this shit, had to shake a couple hands for this shit, had to plot, had to wait my chance for this shit. I know they tryna figure out how my hands in this shit.
A couple losses,
and I learned a lot of lessons.
Take it to the booth,
I'ma always keep them guessing.
Any bitter bitches,
we don't let them in,
I don't let them in my section.
I ain't answering no questions.
Had some problems,
try. Try running a little. Try.
Uh-huh.
Try.
Trap. What you gonna do? Trap. Not running late. Trap.
This our way of life.
Trap.
NRL. Never running late. Trap. Take risks and prosper, nigga.
Mix out Muse.
Who the fuck is Jay Charles?
Go.
Never running late. Trap.
What you gonna do? Trap.
Trap. Trap. Trap. Never running late. Trap.
What you gonna do? Trap.
Trap. Trap. Trap. Never running late. Trap.
What you gonna do? Trap.
Trap. Trap. Trap.
Trap.
Never running late.
Trap. What you gonna do? Trap.
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 This the life that I'm living. Shoes tied, ain't tripping. Run up on me, you tripping. Realest nigga, my section. Glock 9, Smith & Wesson. Run up on me, catch a blessing. Send a boy to heaven. Niggas know who I be. T.R.A.P. Straight dope, no fentanyl. Fucking raw like the condom all. Straight drop, no whip. Niggas know who I be. I've been posted on the block. Steady getting to the guap. Never ducking, no ops. Steady ducking these cops. Steady dishing these packs. All we want is them racks. Run up on me, get clapped. Ha. Niggas be talking about rock, but don't catch it. I'm on the block, that's for real. Niggas be up in them stairs, I'm popping a pill. I got your hoe in the well, she wanna fuck cause I'm trapped. I just get straight to them racks. I like the way she suck on them choke. I got his dick on her throat. Whoa,
man,
never running late, trap.
What you gonna do?
Trap. 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 Never running late, trap.
What you gonna do? Trap.
Trap. Trap. Trap. Never running late, trap.
What you gonna do? Trap.
Trap. Trap, trap,
trap,
never gonna leave.
Trap, what you gonna do? Trap,
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 trap.
Watch me go bend up the rules. Can't trip over bitches, it ain't nothing new. I can show you how I move, got nothing to prove.
Mix out,
you just sit back first, get your bread right. Don't trust anything that's not good. Stack it up, make it home safe every night. Have a bigger mindset than just the hood. This is the life that we living. We not the same, we just different. You think you had it all figured out, but no nigga, now you just tripping. Ran through what I had, had to get the bag, everybody put me last. Gotta do me, can't listen to the frog. Hating ass nigga just still gonna be mad, still gonna be mad. We ain't even here for
Mix
all that. Niggas know I ain't never gonna fall back.
DJ, five dick, five dick, five dick, five dick.
Although I know we gon' win, I just been jugging and jugging. Sit back and watch and pretend. Know what to do, I've been here before. Worst come to worst, we bring it to war. Can't hold back, I give it my all. You know we gon' draw, know we gon' draw. Proving the wrongs again. Although I know we gon' win, I just been jugging and jugging. Sit back and watch and pretend. Know what to do, I've been here before. Worst come to worst, we bring it to war. Can't hold back, I give it my all. You know we gon' draw.
Sometimes when you down and out, they give you all the motivation in the world. But when you up and doing what they want you to do, what they want to do, they start talking about you saying you changed. But not for nothing, I don't really care how nobody feel no more. Bitch, I gotta do what I gotta do.
Max out Muse.
You'll be out.
Since you've been away, I've been thinking.
That's why I ain't. You won't understand the pain me and my niggas went through.
Shit, it was none of your business how we was getting the chicken. Try and keep niggas under me, but they don't want to listen. We was ballin' when they caught us, they ain't make us a difference. Get them bitches what they want, and they ain't making a visit. But it was cool, though. I give me a two first. I'ma hit up Lang Lang, and he gon' hit up Choo Choo. I don't say names, cause that ain't what we do, bro. Told my nigga, fuck up, he can have my new hoe. Look, I ain't rockin' designer, so I ain't swaggin' enough. They like if he gettin' money, why he ain't braggin' enough? Them bitches act like they fuck with me, niggas ask for too much. Yeah, I'ma gamble them 20s, them 100s stacking them up. I'm driving, nigga, who want me? Ain't no nigga go front me, cause no nigga won't run me. I'm ready, nigga, you coming live. That's just how I feel, nigga. I'm tired of losing real niggas. Get money before I kill niggas.
Max out, Mule.
Since you've been away, I've been thinking of you.
So that's why I'm on it.
Trying to understand the reason you left me.
I had to go get it, I was doing my rounds. But you ain't even.
You eat too, you crazy for this one.
Said I was back to a grizzly, but ain't nobody know it. I told him pass me a frisbee, but ain't nobody throw it. My old homies can get me, I'm feeling paranoid. When they get money, them niggas acting like they don't know ya. I still fuck around and get them niggas dollars. Probably still fuck the same hoes. still mobbing on my brothers, we won't change up. We gon' get this money in Hawaii, pick them things up. I'ma make it big and show some love to where I came from. I'ma get some drugs to a plug, I got some cane from. Now picture you with money, we won't see you do the same stuff. Granny getting older, mama stressing, man, this pain tough. Make me wanna get in and get out and get this game up, nigga.
Max out, new.
And drive. I was down for a minute, then I got back up to get it. Smiling faces, Jesse racing, ain't no love in these streets. Equipped with the heat, touch a yellow tag on your feet. The loudest one in the room, the weakest link. Perfect pivot, count my digits, fuck you critics, I'ma win it. Get my family out the system. Oh, watch you belly crawl, my breath cut low. No sneaky approach, watch you close. The barrel will smoke, then watch you choke. I see it differently, misery loves company. I see it differently, these bitches try to slaughter me. I see it differently, these bitches try to slaughter me. They try to slaughter me, these bitches try to slaughter me. I see it differently, misery loves company. I see it differently, these bitches try to slaughter me. They try to slaughter me, these bitches try to slaughter me.
When I say that 36 O's of dedication, gonna be fucking crazy, nigga.
Celebrity!
You heard me?
Flash!
I lost my nephew, Bubby. He was 4 months old.
Nephew.
Mike Larry deceased, and now my heart so cold.
Legend.
I'm dying, I miss you. Uncle Tim, you too. My bitch told me she leaving. I said, fuck you too.
Fuck.
I'm a man on a mission. Did my thing in the kitchen. Niggas rats be cute, but they be lacking
that
description.
Shit cool.
Do my shit with precision. Gotta give them the feel. Really took them trips. That shit be giving me chills. Niggas ain't even rappers. They just wanna look fly. How the fuck you a trap? All you do is get high, making money on coke, then you spend it on perks.
No.
You know it's dope in them Jones. I'm losing hope off this joint. Let's make a play, working on a plate, cooking up a cake. They kicked the door, that shit in a way. Got a shake and bake. I don't like him, I don't even fake.
I don't shake his hand.
You a fan? Do it for the grin. That nigga ain't your man. You in the gym? Please don't call my phone. Don't send no DM. OPP, I'll be there with that. Fucking your BM. Join the mob, join the fucking mob. Brand new JB. JBM, join the mob, join the fucking mob. Brand new JBM, flash.
I know y'all see the grind, nigga. I see niggas biting this shit, but you can have it though.
You got it.
Cause you gotta know the whole play. You can steal a move, you gotta know the whole play, nigga. My motivation different, nigga.
Real shit.
In less than a year, I done lost my nephew, my best friend. My aunt that helped raise me and my uncle that showed me so much, man.
And I went to jail.
My motivation different than y'all niggas. That's why y'all can't do what the fuck I'm doing. Y'all hearts ain't pure, nigga.
Not at all.
Join the fucking mob.
Flash!